quicker. Bitches be thick, but I'm thicker. She could be rich, but I'm richer.
Damn.
This bitch at home playing dress up. She must have thought she could catch up. I got my foot on they necks, I can't let up. She all on the floor, so I get up. She my son, but I ain't her mammy.
Bitch can't stand me.
Eat through my panties. Hard knock life, no Annie.
Let's go! Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's go!
Alright, I'm gonna get real disrespectful. Let's
be producing all the heat.
Next call 911. Bitch, I'm finna get disrespectful. I'm finna get disrespectful. I'm finna get disrespectful. All I got is your bubble. I'm finna get disrespectful. This guy can't. I'm finna get disrespectful. All I got is and bubblegum. I'm finna get disrespectful. Ding bob, we just came for that. I'm finna get disrespectful. All I got is bubblegum. Man rockin' leg lockin', poppin' diddy bop. We in this bitch doing a bop bop bop. She going down, but the head ain't extravagant. Ain't no tellin' nothing.
I ain't having it.
I'm at the wrist blowin' zip. It's called, it's a nice smoking room.
Can't a hoe tell me shit? Cause bitch, I'm the shit.
Oh, my mom and my sis
had to take my own blood out. They must have thought I was a crip. Scoop! Let's go. We finna get disrespectful. Till a bitch get respectful. We finna get disrespectful. What? Till a bitch get respectful. I'm finna get disrespectful.
All I got is your bubblegum. I'm finna get disrespectful. Diddy Bob, I just came for that. Bop, bop, bop. I'm finna get disrespectful. All I got is your bubblegum. I'm finna get disrespectful. Diddy Bob, I just came for that. Bop, bop, bop. Hundred on a Motorola. You rather cry in a Porsche or a Toyota. It's a hundred on my next tier. You know how to hold it while you came to the hotel. I'm trying to cut right, not 12. I'm too cool for it. It's like LL. Put a on a flight, first class meal. Corner back with an umbrella and a cocktail.
Ooh, I can play with you. Man, I'd rather play with bands. I ain't working for no pussy.
Nah,
I'd rather use my hands.
Use my feet. Go wrong with the cut in my pants. I'm out of pocket. Sometimes I get easy too.
We need a
freaky freaky.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
I'm finna get disrespectful.
Diddy Bob, we just came for that bomb bomb bomb.
I'm finna get disrespectful.
All I got is in bubblegum.
I'm finna get disrespectful.
Diddy Bob, we just came for that bomb bomb bomb.
All right, ladies and gents, welcome to Role Model Fresh. Say with your chest. This is say with your chest, not say with your comments. If you are a mass reporter, please get the fuck out. Left, right, get the X, but you cannot stay here. If you are sensitive, get the fuck out. This is a fighting show. We gonna fight all night. If you are sensitive, please leave. Let's get ready to rumble! I ain't got all day for this shit.
Y'all heard what she said. Let's get ready to rumble, okay? Listen, a few things to remember, guys. Remember, this is only a show, guys, okay? I don't really want to see y'all dirty laundry out like that, but if somebody bring your dirty laundry, that's on them, okay? I don't condone it, but that's what people do. You're supposed to say it with your chest. It don't have to only be about the app, y'all, so feel free to come in here and talk about your job, talk about your wife, talk about your side piece. Feel free to come in here and talk about anything you want, but you gotta say it with your chest. Please do not get in the box just to ask me how I'm doing, because you see the amount of views in here. Guys, if you ain't asked me how I was doing on a Monday, a Tuesday, a Wednesday, a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, don't ask me how I'm doing today. You see how I'm doing. I'm doing my show. That's how I'm doing, okay? I'm having a good time. So save yourself the energy from me popping you out of the box from asking me that stupid-ass question. How I'm doing good. All right? With that being said, everything that you see here, guys, all views shared here is not my views, guys. So if somebody I know don't like you, does not mean I don't like you. I love everybody, okay? I love everybody that loves me, all right? Let's go. Y'all ready? We're going to open up the box. It's say with your chest, y'all. And listen, y'all better come in the box and say with your chest. I don't care what it is. Say something with your chest, because I could go to sleep early. I could catch up on my show. I've been binge watching The Oval anyway. All right, say it with your chest. Yeah, I'm definitely late, Coco Sweets. I'm catching up.
Class, me and you up first. I'm sitting here thinking, you got some little back-end problems. Kim and Joe been busy, so I've been running around here booking. I ain't taking no credit for it. It ain't that deep. You know, I'm Sean Love. Fuck the role. So when I hear that you booking for PYT and shit coming up short, that's a motherfucking problem for me. Please explain it to me how you got time to book for that show, but don't have time to book for this one. And I'm running around like a chicken, like, and I'm getting shows booked in advance and shit ain't right on back end chat. It's crazy what y'all into. Please explain. Niche, I just don't like it.
Does it count if I'm sipping bubble tea?
Like, I don't give a damn, bro.
Okay.
All
right.
Cause this shit here is crazy. I want to know how motherfucking got that time. Cause I can go on about my time. I got shit to do too. The fuck? I'm not an admin. She is.
Say it with your chest.
RMF.
What's up? Done with your bull. Say it with your chest, baby.
Yeah, I'm let me say it with your chest. RMF. RMF. Yeah, let me say it with my chest. RMF. Love it. That shit was dope as fuck. RMF. This is a new Jerry. I need to fucking be a part of this shit because she is proper.
Listen, done with your bull. I appreciate it. I appreciate you coming in the box at RMF, and you've been here since acting out, writing RMF in the comment. So I get it. I get it. But guess what? Jerry, this is a show. They going to jump on you. You know what? I'm a man.
Here, please do not pull your attachments out your fucking stomach. Listen, Brett, nobody cares about Shabrika losing her account. Wait, all I give a fuck about is why the weirdo Unique think he could be saying nigga, 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 nigga with his Canadian ass. Make it, oh yeah, Shabrika lost his account, girl. They said Unique Eric, whatever the fuck he want to be, got to delete it. Very interesting week. Mm-hmm. I don't even know how that happens. How did they let an outrageous motherfucking get them deleted?
Winda 2 on his app? What?
Man down. Red Bruja. Ah! Redhead Bruja. That's what she, that's what I heard trying to follow us on TikTok. No, no, bitch. I blocked you, whore.
Y'all, listen, listen. I ain't even going to hold y'all.
Give me my life. Just give me a second. Let me give you my life.
No, you better be saying something with your chest.
I'm going to say something with my chest. I'm going to give you my life.
Get out. Nah, listen, I honestly, I feel bad. I feel bad that that happened to her. Like, you know, I don't have to be talking to her, but the, like, feel bad. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Who else lost their account? Damn, what the fuck? Anybody else?
What goes around, comes around, and it comes back 50-fold.
Oh, gosh.
People love to threaten motherfuckers' accounts, and then, BAH! You wake up one morning with, you have violated the guidelines. Ace Marsh, he also woke up with no account one day. Yup, he's gone, too. That was on the blog. You're out of here! He's on Kick now.
But I thought you can't cash out on Kick.
Well, he's clearly just there for the fun. Oh, it was a mistake, Goldie.
Ace is back. Thank you. I'm glad he's back.
Well, let's see if Shabrika makes it back. We're going to pray for him.
I'm be honest. I hope Wenda make it back.
Fuck that.
I'm not harboring bad feelings, you know. I still love her. She just made bad,
I don't like
she
that
just made bad decisions. I'm saying with my chest. I still love hissing. Her. She just made bad decisions. And like, I'm sorry that her love wasn't unconditional like my love was. Say it with your chest, Peterson.
My love is unconditional. My love is unconditional, okay? Motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about you though. I'm not gonna lie. None of you guys. And most of the people in here don't give a fuck about you either, okay?
Mm-hmm. If you die, that's a fact.
If you die and got chased by a cat tomorrow, your fucking cat ate you. You know?
Say it with your chest. Come on now. You're saying it with your pussy.
Listen, I got a bigger pussy than you. I know you use that dick.
Okay? I'm pretty sure you don't. My shit fat as fuck. I could put money, any amount of money on that.
No, it's just because you're black, okay? I don't know. Like, you know what I mean?
That is absolutely right. Because I'm black.
We're already at a disadvantage at this point. You know what I'm saying? Like,
don't be upset because you're not black. Sorry.
Yeah, I think I might, my next life, I might be black. Just so like.
You might as well be. Because the white life ain't working out for you.
Only reason I'm here, I'm not even trying to hit on you. You, Jerry Springer, you're the fucking best. Say it with your chest.
I feel like every 2 to 3 weeks, I get some a unique in the box. I get a Eddie. Is this the new guy? This is the new guy, huh? On this app. I'm only here once a week. Oh my God, here we go. All right, James, say it with your chest.
Say it with my chest? Like, what do you want to say?
Are you mad at your deodorant or something?
Mad at you?
Mad at your deodorant.
Yeah, I'm fucking mad at this app for kicking me out. And just letting all of you guys know, I have FBI friends now. So if you guys want to get me IP banned, I can find your addresses already. So don't fuck with me.
Okay. That's FBI friends. That. And you think they're going to risk their job to...
So anybody who feels like they're getting me IP banned, say hello to Mexico for me. Yeah, that's what I thought, guys. So don't even think about kicking me out or getting me banned.
Somebody get him banned real quick.
No, because I'm coming back.
We're going to get you banned right now. We're going to get you banned right now. Let's see how fast you make it back. Call your FBI friend. Call your FBI friend.
You should have just rolled out. And you know being a fake guard does not make you friends with the fucking FBI. It's crazy what you went to because you practiced at home being security or sitting at the fucking Target and shit, checking bags, does not make you friends with the fucking feds, okay? Nobody's watching you. They don't want to talk to you. They don't kick it with you. Knock it off. It's crazy what you went to. You got one good arm and your legs don't work. What are you doing? Somebody tell me, why do you keep entertaining this shit here? Why do y'all keep up typing? Stop promoting Shabrika. Obsidian is Shabrika. Brett, we don't care that he lost his fucking cow. You sucking on that man's nutsack so hard here, it's crazy. You little dick eater, go suck him off. Since you love him so much.
Wait, who?
Come guzzler.
Who love him so much? Wait, who we talking about?
RMF, I don't know who she's talking about, but do you mind if I just laugh?
No, I do mind. Stop taking the box or we're going to have to kick you out of here. If you got to really say something with your chest, player. I don't know. If you just want attention, you want some clout, say some shit with your chest before getting in my box, please. All right, y'all, let's go.
All right, I want to say with my chest, because I haven't been here in a while. Nigga been in school, living my best life, and I've been seeing a lot of drama on TMZ. But whenever I come in this motherfucker, I don't get to hear shit. And I'm up tonight, so I need you niggas to bring that shit on and stop the fake beef, okay? Bring that shit here or I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna report you niggas. That's what I'm gonna do. The ones that got the beef and be faking, I'm gonna report you niggas. I'm sick of y'all. I'm sick of you niggas, okay? But I'm gonna go back in the comments and somebody stop letting that little snuffy nose nigga back in the box talking about he wanna laugh and shit. We don't wanna fucking hear it. I don't wanna hear that shit. And I don't want the cross-eyed nigga back in the box either. Y'all figure it out. All right, bye, Ro.
Not the cross-eyed nigga. She must be talking about squints. Here go the cross-eyed nigga.
Be a cross-eyed bitch, but you know that pussy makes me soft, okay? I guarantee you, no dick gets hard when you pull your pants down, okay? That's your fucking issue, not mine. But like, regardless of the fact, I was on another Australian platform. And you guys remember Mocha? Mocha. I could really see how Plato messed with Plato's got fucked up by Mocha. Because, like, you know, Plato was Mocha's a little farm animal. And Mocha let that little farm animal go. Now you see him out wiling out and ODing this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? I like to see it though, I'm not gonna lie.
Easy. You figured that all out by yourself?
I know, I just have a heart. I'm emotional right now, you know what I'm saying?
You guys wanna try again?
All right. I'm gonna say it with my chest. Class, I need you to get in the box and defend these allegations, because these are some real hardcore allegations, and we need to know if you the op. I need to know if you the op. So I said I took it off to the we to the I, my bad.
I don't need to know if she's or not. Listen, I'm going to be honest with you. Testing, is my mic good?
Yeah.
I have no problem with class. She's saying, wait, what? I guess you wasn't here when PDA called you out. PDA wanted to know why you haven't been on your job for acting out, but you've been promoting PYT's, what is it, ABCDFG show, whatever show she got. I think it's called ABCDFG, right?
I don't know. I need class.
That's what PDA called you out on. Now, real quick, before...
Explain, since I'm right the fuck here. I said, I'm thinking y'all got little personal issues, you know, so I offered Kim and Joe help, and then I found out, you know, you doing late shit, and then you book it for PYT, and you're telling people to come book with you, but you ain't booking here. I'm booking. So yeah, that's a problem for me. I don't give a fuck what role thing. I don't give a fuck who you book for. But when I'm booking for one show, because I'm thinking y'all underhanded, but you booking for another, that's a fucking problem for me. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Because now you playing with my motherfucking time. And if you get extra time to do whatever, I can go ahead and slide to the side and go do what the fuck I've been doing. I ain't got to lend a hand. But if you got all these extra hands to help the next motherfucker do your job here, that's what I'm saying. Roll can't say nothing about how I feel. Because I'm going to feel the way the fuck I feel. Period. Flat the fuck out.
And now, y'all know all things.
Now, what we doing?
Those are not my feelings, Class Wim, okay? It's not my feelings. Hold on, I'll talk after you. Go ahead.
I just got a question. I ain't getting in nothing else, but I'm
After you ask your question, let me get some of your time. Go ahead.
I got you. I'm just curious as to how Shine getting in the box, calling somebody out when she was getting called out and she refused to get in the box. Why the hell are you in this conversation? It ain't got shit to do with you. Pretty sure. I'm just so confused because she got in the box talking about, Class, you need to blah, blah, blah. But when motherfuckers was in here trying to get her in the box, she was in the comments, oh, no, I'm not getting in the box. I don't have anything to say. So I don't know. I'm just confusion. Go ahead, though.
All right. So here's what I want to say. Class, I love you regardless. I don't care who you're adminning for. It does look kind of weird though, like, you know, if you all like really going hard over there and then not doing nothing over here. I do understand her feelings, but I don't feel the same way, and I don't mind you adminning for whoever's show. Just because I don't fuck with that person don't mean you can't fuck with that person. I will never make somebody choose. Period. You fuck with whoever you fuck with, and that's what it is.
You little bum bitch, shut up. Don't start and don't try, period. At the end of the day, sit the fuck down, ho. I ain't never been scared to get in the motherfucking box. Fuck you talking about. And mind your business, ho, at the end of the day. And I'm definitely going to say something about Class because that's the homie. And I was shocked that she didn't come in the box. So I know now that she wasn't in here. So why don't you shut the fuck up, you dumb bitch? We just solved the problem. So fuck you talking about. And at the end of the day, I want to say something with my chest too. RIP to Winda, you know what I'm saying? Because look, here's the issue. Everybody be like, da 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 da. If y'all bitches stop snitching and stop thinking that these motherfucking TMZ streets is for y'all, bitches wouldn't be getting blocked off the fucking app. Stop fucking snitching.
Go ahead, Class. We can't hear you. Can y'all hear her? Okay, they can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yep, we can hear you.
All right, bet. I only admin for one show. That's acting out with Role Model Fresh. I don't book. I maintain the group chat. She already knows my job does what it does. I scorekeep for her only because Beard asked me to. That's it. That's all. That's it. That's all. Done. She already knows.
So Beard Raider says knows. She admins for her. And I do know. And like I told her.
I don't book anybody. I don't book anybody because I ain't got time to be in these streets. I don't have time to be in these streets. PD, I love you.
So here's what I would say, Classwim. From when the talk was going on, when they told me about you booking for PYT, I said, y'all actually seen her booking with your own eyes, booking for PYT? Wait, hold on, Top. And that's when she was like, I'll reset the box for you. And that's when she was like, someone said, yeah, she was actually booking. And that's the difference. I know you keep score, but if they said you was out there in these streets, like grinding, like getting people, there's a difference. You know what I'm saying? Once again, here's what I would say. My final statement. When it comes to PYT, she's never done any physical harm to me. I just don't like the way she moves. If she's cool with her, I'm not rock with her. Doesn't mean she can't rock with her. Now, there's a difference. I don't consider her to be an ops to me. Okay? We know the people that are ops to me. Okay, those people who wish me bad, those people who's trying to do physical harm or talking about that or just trying to, you know, those are the people where if you are fucking with them, the MWs of the app, that's when I would look at you sideways. But if it's something like someone like that or Winda, nah, listen, I was once cool with them. Like, if you want to be cool with them, you could be cool with them. But there's some fuck shit that happened where I just can't be cool with them. That's that. If you choose to be cool with them, that's that. Now, if it's somebody, once again, if you know that's been violating, trying to tarnish my name and all of these fake allegations and stupid shit that they be doing, trying to do for...
What was my time? Bro!
That's when I would have a problem. Go ahead.
Class, I went to book someone for this show. And they told me it was funny that I was coming to book them because they was going to reach out to you to book them and also ask you to book them for PYT's fucking show. That's one. Two, I had a conversation with my sister and she tell me, she said, you telling people to hit you up to book for her fucking show. So yeah, I had something to say today. Yeah, yeah. But you telling me that this ain't the case. Okay, cool. My little sister sick. I'm a damn sure say something to her because we're going to revisit this probably Thursday again. Okay, it's not personal.
Yo, I love that for her. I will tell you that after I started the group chat for acting out, she hit me up and said, can you get me on PYT show? I sent her Instagram, just like I sent you when you asked me for it. I sent her the screenshot to Beard. Beard booked her. I didn't book shit. So whatever she told you is what she told you, but that's exactly what happened. Role knows where my loyalties are. It's been that way for almost five years. Y'all can come at me if you want to. I'm on the outside working with the nonprofit. I'm doing way more than just, like, I'm not.
Once again, class, I love you all my heart.
Oh, I'm not pressed. I'm not pressed by PDA. She scares everybody else. I love me some PDA. That all I did was screenshot. The same screenshot I sent you, I sent Beard. That's it. That's all.
All right. I think she just want to make sure you're not out there doing the most for them and then like slacking over here and shit. CC Locks, I'm going to say it on my chest. What the hell happened to you during acting out?
Let me just tell you, since you want to say it with your motherfucking chest, I'm going to match your energy. I actually was booked for last week. And last week, I said what I had to say last week. I had work and I wish they would have confirmed because Coco Sweets would have never. And I said what the fuck I said last week. Since y'all want to ask me again, the fuck is you talking about? And look, hey, Miss Mel, what's up, baby?
Wait, what Coco Sweets got to do with it?
Coco Sweets would have confirmed before she did with the... Look.
Oh, you talking about when she was an admin?
Yeah, what the fuck is you talking about? Like, look. Look, that's not what we finna do. Like, I ain't even coming for all that. But look.
Wait, so that are you telling me my admins dropped the ball and did not confirm if you could make it to this show?
Yes. Hold on, wait. I'll come back though.
I need you to come back. I gotta say with my chest by my admins then.
You gonna have to wait, ho. I'm gonna start yelling at your ass like PDA, bitch. What are you talking about?
That's what anyway, I'm talking about. Say with your fucking chest then.
Go piss me off. I'm smoking. Somebody tell Grandma Cigarette shut the fuck up because she got in the box and didn't answer the question. What the fuck? I said, how you gonna call somebody else to the box and you get in when you was getting called to the box? You was disappearing. You was in the comments talking about, no, I'm not getting in the box. Bum, never been that. Try again. Broke, never been that. Try again. Ugly, never been that, baby. Try again. If you want to talk about me, please, like, come a little harder, but get in the box and answer the question. Old ass hag, what the fuck is we talking about? I asked you a simple question. How you calling somebody else out when you was getting called out? Am I wrong? Ro, you seen it. That bitch was getting called out, and what was she doing? Commenting. She was a comment warrior. Come on now. Call a spade and stop playing with me, you old bitch. What is he talking about? I'm not in the mood today.
Bro, don't even start. Okay, Clash, you're doing the same shit I'm doing. Let's make this clear. If I'm sending shit to Joe and Kim, and then they have to send it to you for the group chat, because you just said you did a group chat, right? So that means you communicate with everybody once you get the pictures. What's wrong with Cece? Because that's your job, right? Yeah, I booked her, but that was your job. I'm not in the fucking admin chat. Just like how you sent somebody to Beard Raider and she did everything for PYT, is the same shit I do for Ro. Make it make sense. So yeah, I got an attitude, honey, because you backdoor admitted. Catch up. The fuck is we doing here? That's my problem, ma'am. You just said what you were doing. Exactly what I'm doing. But I'm doing it for y'all. Because I'm thinking that ain't none of y'all got time and all y'all caught up. But no, you ain't caught up, honey. You helping Beard Raider do her admin job. Like I'm helping y'all. Do your admin job. You ain't stepping up to the plate, player. That's my issue. Catch up. I ain't mad at you. I like you.
I think she want to know, are you going to step up to the plate, Class Win, for acting out?
Could we talk about Raider Rob and his Diddy parties that they had on the Meet Me Diddy parties? We never talked about that on here, have we? Damn.
Say what you tell, CeCe.
So look, this is all I'm going to say. Like, yeah, I got booked by an OG. I did. But I was definitely expecting a confirmation. That's you know what I'm saying? That's professional. And I'd have been to a lot of acting outs, and I always got a confirmation. So, hey, don't be mad at me that I booked something in real life that was going to affect me in real life over that. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Coco Sweets would have never. I said what I said.
Shout outs to Coco Sweets.
I said what I said.
Double MIC.
Coco Sweets would have never. She would have confirmed, and I would say yes, ma'am, or no. Now, talk to me nice.
Yeah, listen. I feel you. I would want a confirmation too. So that leads me to, it does Class Win, y'all. It does sound like you dropped the ball there, okay? Your job is to put them in a group chat. If the group chat was made on time, then they would have discussed, hey, wait, I can't be on this show, and blah, 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 blah. Oh, gosh. That's the second week. People didn't show up for the show. I get what PDA saying. Because she is not officially an admin. She just knows that Kim's been under a lot of pressure because she's been doing a lot of by herself. I know Joe Bez's been a lot busy at work and doing everything. She told me, okay, she kind of just needs y'all to step up to the plate just a little bit more. Okay, Class Swim, can you do that for PDA? And can y'all work together in perfect harmony? Sean, say what you just.
I'll be back.
My bad. Should I'm gonna restart the box. Go ahead, Sean. My bad. I didn't even realize. Let me restart the box, y'all. Hey, yo, I hope my stream don't cut off again around 1 something, y'all. I did do a bunch of updates, so I hope it fixed. I meant to stream from my other phone.
Wow. Let's go. Calling me a bum and my Wi-Fi is better than yours is crazy behavior. What? That's crazy. I would never. What they say? What that nigga Drake say? How you argue with niggas on Wi-Fi they don't pay for? What is you talking about, stupid? Damn. Anyways, I just got back in the box because I know she finna get back in the box hella angry. Watch what I tell you. I just got back in the box saying I ain't getting in the box no more. I said what I said, and I don't give a fuck how granny cigarettes spill, okay? You can't call nobody. We just gonna call a spade. Like, I would say this to anybody. You can't call somebody out when you was getting called out. Your ass was running. You was in the comments like, nah, it's no beef. I'm not gonna say anything. They like, nah, wasn't you just saying you was gonna get in the box and say da-da-da-da-da? Nah, it's okay. I'm not gonna address it. Now all of a sudden your nuts dropped? Okay.
Nuts.
I ain't saying nothing to PDA. I fuck with PDA. I'm talking about Sean. I ain't in PDA shit. They ain't got nothing to do with me.
Shout out to Janae's good Wi-Fi because she beat me in here and I got some good motherfucking Wi-Fi. You understand me? I said, damn, that bitch beat me in.
She was fast. I didn't feel like resetting it again. I was like,
listen, class, I'm running around here booking in advance. If there's problem with my peoples, I'm going to need somebody to let me know. And nobody told Joe or Kim because I didn't find out till walking in the show. I didn't even know that CC was scheduled for this week. So I took it that somebody spoke to her because I damn sure didn't. As far as I knew, she canceled and she was going to holler at me later. So at this point, when I see her name on the fucking flyer, I'm asking who rebooked her. Ain't nobody told me nothing. So somebody did it. Somebody had to talk to her. You run the chat. I know why Crab didn't show. I made the point that Rella was here, even though y'all ain't had her in the fucking chat. Now let's talk about that. I did that while I was in her live right before the show, though. Class, make it make sense. I'll wait.
Okay, I got a question. All right. I got a question. So, when I canceled last week, y'all just said, fuck it, she gonna do next week. I just want to know, is that what happened?
I feel like that's what happened. Listen, I don't know what goes on, but I let them run behind the scenes. I just know who's on that flyer, okay? So, what happens behind the scene, I don't know about. Sometime I get the drop, or sometime I might be like, hey, y'all try to book this person or whatever. But a lot of times they just do everything behind the scene. Okay. I seen you on the fly last week. Then I seen you off the fly. I know somebody had to fill in. So I thought maybe you was like, oh, I can't do this week. I'm going to do this week. I thought that was confirmed.
I never confirmed.
And now I realize it wasn't. My bad for thinking he just didn't show up.
So don't come at me like that. So, bro, look, this is what I was gonna say.
Let's say it with your chest, so I had to have a little aggression in it. You know what I'm saying?
All right, I'm gonna come back there. I got something for you.
She about to be a smart ass, yo.
CC Locks, I love you, bro.
Hey, yo, role model. We're bringing to the app today at the casino.
These two have just joined the app. They're chilling out. You don't have to look if you don't want to. And well, they're playing on the slots.
I can't see anything, player. You're at a casino. I don't know if that has anything to do with say with your chest. I'm sure it doesn't. Kim, say with your chest.
Okay. All I'm gonna say is this. CC, check your damn messages.
Ooh.
I messaged you myself. Check your damn messages.
Ooh.
Second of all, when it comes to...
Did she reply? No,
she did not reply. But that's neither here nor there. She needs to check her messages. Also, secondary is, I think it's very possible, because I've been very sick, that when I was filling out and updating the spreadsheet, I may have put CC on the wrong week when I was moving things around. So that's probably my fault that she got put on for this week if I put her on the wrong week. But that's neither here nor there. I did message you, CC. Just check your messages and we'll work it out.
What a way to take accountability. We love a good accountability speech. Class Swim, say it with your chest.
Oh, that's me? There we go. Yeah, I was going to say, I didn't book CC. And I ain't never sent a screenshot I ain't never sent a screenshot for anybody, but you know what it is to beard. I've not booked a single person for PYT except for that one.
All right, so let me ask you this, class. When you make the group chat, you don't confirm in the group chat. So when you put CC in a group chat, you didn't say CC. Are you able to make it up?
CC didn't accept the group chat. I reached out in your admin chat. It's been there. It's been there. And I haven't heard from CC. Who reached out to her? Kim just said it. I reached out to her.
All right. So can we do this? I'm sorry that this has to be on here because PDA said it with a chest about it. But in the future, like going forward, right? Let's just do this. If somebody don't respond to the group chat, find somebody else. Get somebody else to do it. And then that's it. That solves everything. Guys, I'm sorry that this is even on, that this our admin even made say it with your chest. I'm sorry. Sean, say it with your chest.
All right, listen, you plus one bottom feeder ass peasant tree bitch. Shut the fuck up and put some respect on my name, ho. I will not address you until you turn blue to yellow, bitch. Drop a 5 and then I'll answer your questions. Other than that, stop saying my name. Stop calling me out. Your class is the homie. So shut the fuck up. If I wanted her in the box to talk, that's what the fuck I'm gonna do. Turn blue. Yeah, there you go, bitch. Mind your business, ho. How about that? Mind your motherfucking business, bitch.
She said, now answer my question.
I don't talk to peasants, bitch. You're a peasant. And I don't talk to plus ones. Get the fuck out, biatch. Dumbass hoe.
My bad. Okay, I need to stop moving my phone so much, okay? So anyways, I know who Eric was calling a nigger. He was referring to Obsidian, that's one. Okay. That's all. I'm out.
Who let the Special Olympics motherfucker in here to come do a recap of some shit we already mentioned when we said Shabrika lost her motherfucking account? So they gonna keep sending motherfuckers in here like they protesting for Shabrika? Do we care in this lab? Put your one in the comments if you don't give a fuck that Shabrika lost her account. Because I'm sick of this shit. Yeah. You at the wrong place. We don't give a fuck. Class, now we got some understanding. We can, you know, move along. And Beer Raider, when I'm talking to class, I'm not fucking talking to you. You should learn to mind your business. That's why you need to keep fucking with you now. He's talking about he was internet bullying me. No, bitch, you was always in his fucking room. I seen you in there multiple times popping shit at that weirdo. You thought that weirdo wasn't gonna come get you? That's what you get. It come back 50-fold, dummy. Leave Special Olympics people alone if you ain't down to fight with them, idiot. Fuck out of here. He was bullying me. No, bitch, he wasn't. Fuck out of here.
Say what you chest.
Is it my turn?
Mm-hmm.
How you doing? You had a good day?
I had a great day. No one's okay. Supposed to ask me that. Oh, no, you've been asking me that all through the week, so you good. You good. My bad.
Well, let me ask you this, because can't nobody else ask you this. Did you smile today?
Here you go.
There you go. Stop blushing in my face. I got to say something with my chest real quick. I'm sorry. Shine, why the fuck you in here spreading halitosis in the goddamn air and yelling and screaming and doing all that motherfucking shit? I thought you.
Top! Let's go, Top! She said, I'll do you one better. Subscribe to this bitch.
I apologize. It's my turn. Yeah. Sean?
Oh, okay.
CC.
Okay. Yeah, yo. To everybody that have directed stuff to me prior to me getting in the box, no, you did not book me. You are right. But confirmation go a long way, sweetheart. And if I decline think it was okay for the next week. So let's talk professional. It's always where you can just be like, all right, CC, are you going to come this week? Like, is this week confirmed? And I told you motherfuckers last week I don't get motherfucking IG notifications. So what the fuck make you think this week it was going to change? The fuck? I told you last week I don't get notifications. What the fuck thought you was going to change? What the fuck are you talking about? Now try me again. I come back.
Cece, I'm going to make the apologies because I booked you. And from now on, you can deal with me so there won't be any more misconfusion because I'm always a couple of days ahead. I ain't always a fuck behind last minute. I done booked motherfuckers cleaned up until November. This shit trifling and I'm not even a fucking admin. But okay. Y'all gonna fuck up. I got Kim with names and shit. I can't even get in because they can't get in until shows come up. Bro, we ain't gonna have to talk about this motherfucker. You need reconstruction immediately. Okay? Thank you. And, Lord have mercy, Jesus. Vera Rader, I don't like Eric, so don't think I'm taking his side. Fuck him. But what's right is right, and what's wrong is wrong. You took something from one person's side, and you didn't get the whole entire fucking story, and you ran with it. Angel is a predator. I don't give a fuck that he's autistic. He done paid for so much dick off this app, it don't make no sense. Get all your facts before you run your mouth. That's why I'm in your ass right now. Okay? He's not bullying you. You're bullying him. You talking about shit that's not even true.
I want to know y'all got that funky smell up in this motherfucker like that, because when I came in, I ain't even look at blood, bro. You know, y'all doing all that yelling, but did you wash? You know? Mm-mm, don't smell it.
Yeah, don't damn, smell I it. Smell good. I washed. I washed today.
Mm-hmm.
Did y'all wash?
Fight. I don't know why. I want to fight, though. So I'm about to get back right over here real quick, and I'm going to just pay attention. If I hear something I don't like, I'm calling you out. You know? That's just how I feel. You say it with your chest, right?
You say it with your chest. Say it with your motherfucking chest. You just don't like people. Just tell us.
Basically. Shout out to Shabrika on losing that account. I know you work expeditiously over the years. More power to you, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Pimp squad for life, baby. That's what you tell them.
How are you, lady? Queen?
Quite well.
The queen of toxicity, a great show. I have a lot to thank you for.
I don't want that title. I do not want that title. Well, is there a title for that? I don't want it. Well, there I'm should not, be. I'm okay. not the queen you know of toxicity.
The toxicity that was caused with Angel, I'm disgusted that it happened, but it did. PDA, thank you very much. One of my favorite songs is by Jay-Z, and I'm uncomfortable singing it in my car because of the N-word. However, to trigger this idiot, Obsidian, you play stupid games, you get stupid prizes, brother. You get deleted when you come into the most electrifying stream on the platform, and I have admins watching me and live mod bods, and when you threaten to kill me and do a death threat that you're going to shoot me at Live Fest and then perceive to say that you'll do it in real life, this is what happens to you. Stupid games, stupid prizes.
Hold on, let me take a picture.
I'll send it to you.
Yeah.
Let me say it with my chest. You got game. Shut your punk ass up. Use the fakest nigga on the app. You don't use a real photo. You don't use your real voice. And at the end of the day, when Roll gets rid of say it with your chest, your voice is going to be silenced like JFK, bitch, DOA, on arrival. Bitch, I'm still going to be a streamer. What the fuck will you have when you don't have Roll's pot to eat off of, you punk ass bitch? Keep coming up in here for fame, but yet every time you try to start shit on other people's streams, you don't even make it on TMZ. That's how irrelevant you are. The only relevance you have is this show, and once it's over, bitch, no one will even know your punk ass. How about that? Say that with your chest. Stink breath, bitch, you got a stink life. Period. You pussy ass nigga. And I will not talk to you because you're a fucking peasant too. So get your prostitute and go.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Roll, I had to come say this on my main account. And I'm gonna say it tonight. I'm gonna call her Namaste Hi and her snaky ass. I just want to go, and you know, the thing is that I can't stand for women that like to tear down other women. And you know, she wanted to say whatever, that she thought I was a snake because she thought I was talking shit about her, which I said, where? Show me what I was saying. Anyway, besides the point, she decided to body shame me and call me fat and ugly and disgusting, which is fine, you know. But if you're mad that my mom bought groceries while your mama was buying crack, just say that.
Just fucking say that then.
You know, and when she was bringing me up, she was bringing up you, and she was bringing up Donna, and the only content she has is to be in beef with people. And so, you know what? Grow up, Namaste. I pray for you.
Poor child.
Bro, I don't argue with punk bitches. I went in her live when you were, you know, talking about the back of the pickup truck, and she blocked me on contact. I said, bitch, bring your ass to stay with your chest. She said, no, ho, get out. Now, Unique, who told you you could come in here and say, well, I was rapping my favorite Jay-Z. Listen, you're not black. You weird big back man. You should have never said the N-word in your life. I don't give a fuck what Shabrika said to you. You deserved it. He's a black man. He was repping for the Negroes. Fuck Shabrika and fuck you too. But watch your mouth. You cannot say nigga, little weirdo. You or that little drunk ass bitch Michelle that be in your room that's in these comments. Fuck that alcoholic mop head bitch too. Okay? That's how I'm feeling tonight. So all you racist bug carrying bitches, get your lights, fleas, and ticks. And then come holler at us, okay? Bug carrying bitches. What's wrong with y'all?
Just for the record, guys, if y'all want somebody kicked out of the box and not able to come in the box, you send a jab. You want them kicked out of the stream, it's a dragon, okay? They can counter that jet to be able to come back in the box. Say what you chess games.
Shine, let me tell you something, you men in black spokesperson, news lady, cigarette having bitch. You will never be a goddamn streamer hoe, ever. You know, this is what trips me out about y'all bitches.
Love.
Yes, you know, y'all be so mad when y'all don't get invited nowhere. You smoke cigarettes, bitch. You know, you ain't gonna ever, ever get past the level you trying to get past in the streaming world. Guess what, bitch? You still on a dating app. You ain't got no talents for TikTok, ho. You know that. Only thing you're going to be good for doing is running up the goddamn comments on the Meet Me group, bitch. Show them your motherfucking cigarette tray. I bet you won't. Name one motherfucking hoe in here that can put a cigarette in a motherfucking mouth with her feet and light that motherfucker with the other foot. Bitch, you cold.
Biblical things go. I reached out to Obsidian like a man because he was clout chasing because he's a loser and had no views. He came to me about Angel with half
receipts. That is true. That is true.
Half receipts, like PDA said, and called me out. I sent him all the receipts, and he owes me a dragon wheel. Unfortunately, because he's a deleted user now and will never be allowed back on here because he's going to have a permanent ban. Most likely, he told me he was in jail. He's probably going to have problems because people are talking about contacting the FBI. I believe the Meat Group is going to do something because he threatened to kill me at Live Fest. He threatened to kill me in real life, and he said it there because I'm gay. I'm the only guy in all of this there. I have all these dick pics, girl, that traumatize me.
Wait, are you gay?
I am not gay, but I have so many dick pics.
But like you said last week, you'll play gay for some money.
I was joking with that there, and I'm the only one who never sent a dick pic. Imagine that. I'm a victim.
Unique. I'm gonna say this with my chest right now. I'm gonna be highly disappointed in you if you said the N-word. Because out of all people, I didn't expect you to say that. Did he say the ER or the GGA? And if they say
said he
comments,
did.
I'm going to crash out.
It's on video. He did.
Unique. Brother, I know you didn't just say GER. Because if you do, we're going to have a problem. And as for you, finance guy, if I catch you at Live Fest, I don't care if I'm a nobody streamer, I'm going to knock you the fuck out for
all that. None of you have reach has been disconnected. No threats.
No threats?
Don't worry, I covered your threat.
All right, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna give you a big left hook, right hook, L2, L2, up, up, right X. If y'all know what that means, PlayStation 2.
I'm fucking dead.
The duty of Fortnite. I don't know, because I don't play fucking
first
games.
Of all, my bad, because I thought I was on TikTok right now. Carry on.
Listen, he better not be here threatening that racist ass man. He just got your Brika deleted for a threat. Somebody make it make sense. You were supposed to be like, the number you have reached has been disconnected. Please don't threaten that man. He a snitch. He tell it. They record it and they tell it. Ye said the one. Shabrika recorded him. She, you can't make this up.
Nah, you got it wrong.
And he think he can slide in a nigga room and we just gonna be okay with it. I'm mad there ain't way more niggas in here talking shit to that white man from town. I know he can never get a view out of me after this, okay? Near none of you. Fuck you. You cancel white man from town.
Yo, holla $4. Up, down, up, down, down, left, right, A, B, A, B, start, select, start. Contra, that's Contra.
Yo, that's hard. That was a funny. Okay. Yeah, that was funny. This will be my last time in the box tonight, but I will be watching, you know, because I am a comment warrior. Every stream I'm in, I'm a comment warrior. So the fuck what? Games. Sit down, bruh. Because at the end of the day, you keep talking about cigarettes. What grown-ass man still smoking weed and bragging about it? Like, bro, what type of job you got where you can smoke weed? That's the point. You're a whole-ass man. You too busy worried about cussing out broads on the stream and trying to be noticed on the stream. Don't you get it? Nobody fucking like you, bro. I be in here talking hella shit. I haven't got banned off here yet. Bitch, everybody remaster report your bitch ass, because don't nobody like you, your voice, your personality, and you're going to disappear, bitch. Everything I do, I stand on. Can you say the same? Because you're fake as fuck.
So, Role Model Fresh. I don't know, I heard it here, you're saying you're in the hard R room. And look, I never used the word, and I banned people out of my stream for using it. I did it singing a song. Now,
somebody send me the recording.
So now, if I sent the hard R, I apologize, but that there doesn't, it's not a criminal act. Anyways, that's not what we're talking about here. We're talking about their obsidian. I'm going to tattoo his cigarette emoji on me because that's what I do. So I'm tattooing a cigarette emoji. I'm personally telling him that I'm going to get him.
Give me 1 second. PDA wrote in the comments, go get Shabrika.
I'm going to personally.
Hold on, Unique. Let me get Shabrika. Let me use my trash can.
Who's Shabrika? Oh, no. Where are you putting
me? I'm going to get Shabrika right now. You pull this down. I'm about to take a shit and let Shabrika out. The fuck? How else am I going to get Shabrika?
I'm in my boxers.
No? Y'all don't want him no more? Oh, what the fuck? All right. Well, then don't ask for him. Now y'all mad at me because I was about to.
I really can't stand you, Roll. So anyway, first of all, I just want to say Michelle, who's in this chat.
Hold on 1 second,
Kim.
That's too loud. Oh, you're still in the stream. That's why it's doing that. I can't.
Michelle, who's in the chat with the elf and the blue M, that is not the same Michelle. That is my friend Michelle. That's not the drunk racist Michelle. That's my friend Michelle.
Sorry, Michelle.
And she has texted me going, why is everybody attacking me? It's not the same one.
Sorry, Michelle.
It's a different one.
Whoever's next. 1 second. 1 second.
Feeling some type of way.
I called you a nigger 1,000 times.
Eric.
It's not a crime to call somebody a nigger.
Eric. Oh, yeah. I'm on your ass now.
You
That's it. That's all we needed to hear.
Eric, you just said it don't matter if I call somebody a word. Have you lost your fucking mind, bro? Eric, see, now I'm disappointed in you. Why the fuck would you get on live and say that shit? That's out of pocket, bro. Now I'm finna really turn. When I get back in this box, I'm turning up. Because I feel offense. And I'm half black. This is fucked up.
Do you know what my ancestors went through?
Do you know what I went through? ER, who else is racist in here? Let me know right now. Say something.
It's my turn. Hey, who was that was just in the box? You know him?
No.
Oh, man, he need to shut the fuck up.
He's been in here before.
I don't even give a fuck, though. The fuck you talking about, nigga? Y'all procrastinating if you want to fight this motherfucker. That's your goddamn friend, bitch. Show ass up, punk ass little bitch, mark ass bitch. You what them calling me? You a mark ass bitch, nigga. I bet not catch you at, catch you saying a bad word again, because if you do, chitty chitty bang bang, I'm swinging on everything, man. I'm telling you like that. That's a promise. That ain't no threat. To the centipede body bitch, let me tell you something, ho. You know, when it's all said and done, your mama birthed a goddamn alien, bitch. I don't give a fuck if you ever get back in the goddamn box, ho. You need to go back underground like them goddamn cicadas do and hibernate to next fucking season.
Say with your chest holler for $1. Did he just call him like an alien? Cicada.
Yo, it was funny as fuck. What's up? How you doing, Fresh?
I'm chilling. You know, this is a show, holla. You don't embarrass me in front of my friends. Say it with your chest.
Nothing to say except I have a raccoon. You want to see
her? Hell no, I don't want to see no damn raccoon.
She's so cute. Look, she right there. Oh, she's scared. Come here, Rocket. Oh, it won't let me show her because, damn it. Yes, this is crazy white people shit. I know. Okay.
You took the words right out of my mouth. You took the words right out of my mouth. So that's your pet.
I'm aware. I know. Okay.
That nigga looked like he's about to demolish her right now. She probably feed it cat food. Do you know what? This is ridiculous. She out here feeding that shit cat food, like, and giving it kitty litter to shit in. This is fucking crazy. Now I rescued her.
All right, my say, what's your chest? Okay, listen, to all the black women out here who have babies and don't show them love, Game is the prime example of what happens. Y'all all see how he is. Start loving y'all kids, y'all, or they will turn out like that nigga, period. Now, I don't know what personality he was when he used that N-word, but let me edumacate you real quick, and I'm going to speak it in your language. Saying the N-word is not illegal, but it is racist. You're up in here in a black woman stream every Thursday night trying to be her friend but running around talking about her race in a disrespectful, ignorant, racist manner. Like, bro, whatever personality you are, get it together.
Sure, this is clear. This is me. No, hang on. No, this is...
No, I don't want to hear it. You hurt my feelings. No, this is a lot.
I want you to play that video again, but...
Listen, how could you do this to us?
Listen.
We were...
He was saying...
Our relationship was growing. We were going somewhere, Unique.
Can I finish?
Unique, why? Push your brake off.
He said that I was saying
there's no excuses for that.
Can you let me finish?
Take accountability.
Let me talk.
Accountability, you mean?
I have the receipt.
I have the
receipt. No. You told, no, even if you was explaining something, you should have never used that word.
I said it to him 1,000 times in his Instagram. I have one message in his Instagram. Unique.
How could you do this to me?
You're being horrible. You're not giving me my platform that I deserve.
Unique.
The black dick in your fucking mouth. Talking about, I don't have my platform. This ain't your fucking live, you weirdo hoe. This is a free-for-all, you dickhead. Everybody gets in here. What's wrong with you? Fuck your time. He was running around here. I'll say nigger 1,000 times. You let that man put you in a fucked up position, and he recorded you. We've seen it. We don't like it, and we now don't like you, motherfucker. You ain't gonna get no motherfucking love in here. And this was at 9:50 p.m. Let's be clear. You were in Scorpio's live in her box, going back and forth with him, living your best life, bitch. Fuck wrong with you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You said it, whore. Fuck you. And fuck your mama, too, while you calling her begging for money every motherfucking week. You need to get you some fucking counseling, you weird-ass bitch. Ooh, I don't like him.
Yo, so the lady who got the raccoon, I hope you got the shots for that thing, for you be rolling around foaming at the mouth. Can't nobody help you. Hopefully somebody else got the keys to your house. If something bad happened to you, that shit is crazy. Unique, your ass is canceled. Bitch, you cannot say motherfucking nigger, and then you want to come in here and try to control this lady's stream. It's giving slave master, like your fucking ancestors is trying to peep through the veins of your pores and shit. What the fuck is going on in the world? This fucking stream getting crazy as hell. What's up, bro? Like, how the fuck he gonna sit there and act like, oh, I said it. Sorry. No, bitch. Yo, on for you. Cook, cancel. Curtains closed on your goofy ass. Put that shit up. It's nothing that you can say. Just let stop it. Just stop coming in the box. Stop. Just stop. Let it go.
I'm crazy. Just so hurt. And when I'm hurt, I eat like a fat bitch. Where's my crate?
No.
I gotta eat something. I can't believe he did that to me.
Girl.
I'm hurt. I'm offended. Y'all want
some? 1, 2, 3. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel so lonely and blue. Sometimes, hey, let me tell you this. Shout out to the women that have kids, you know, whether they're with, you know, whoever, you carry them, you know, turn them down nice out. Shout out to y'all that can do that. Happy Mother's Day in advance. It's slowly approaching, but rapidly going. Sean, let me tell you something, sweetheart. Your grandma raised you, and where that bitch at? In hospice. Hospice right now, bitch. You see what the fuck you did for your grandma after all these years, and that snag a tooth. Bat face ass whore. Look where she at now.
I feel like anybody who's not black, whether they're Hispanic, Asian, or nothing, they cannot fucking say nigger or nigga. They should be canceled. And I heard that nigga, he's friends with Adams. He needs to be fucking canceled. I know if I saw him in the fucking shoes, I'll fuck his ass up, retarded or not. I will fuck his bitch ass up. I'll take a brick and fuck his bitch ass up. Like, real talk. And then he was saying he was capping. Oh, I never said that. You fucking lying ass bitch. You fucking goofy ass bitch. Get the fuck out of here. You know you racist. You know how Spanish people are racist. A lot of them. Like, oh, so if you could say, you're going to say nigga, I could say spick then. You spick. Fuck out of here.
Spanish?
Yeah. Isn't he Spanish? Fuck out of here. He cannot. Nobody who's not black cannot fucking say nigga or nigger. Nigga. Fuck that. Fuck he's them. Fuck his life. Whatever, if he's a wigger, he be rad. Fuck out of here. Fuck his life. He ain't no fucking nigga. He can't say that shit. Fuck his life. Fuck his mom. Fuck his lineage.
Man, I want to know how you feel if their parents is, like, one of their parents is black, but they just came out light skin.
Okay.
You again.
Sorry.
This is awkward. You shouldn't meet up like this.
Y'all beat me to it. Okay. He's a racist piece of shit. Like, why the fuck would I be attracted to him? What makes you think that, bro?
Wait. Okay. Who are you? What's your name?
I'm back, yo.
What's your name?
I'm back, yo.
That's your name?
Yeah.
Are you the person that was asking for D-pics?
No, hell no.
Why that's not him? I'm trying to figure out who's the slow person that he was.
Over and over.
I don't believe
like many times. No joke.
That's not Angel. That's not Angel.
Nope. Mm-mm.
Oh, okay. All right. There's a lot of y'all. I see anyway. There's a lot of y'all. I'm sorry.
All right. So look, I know Unique doesn't understand, but I'm going to break it down. Legally, you could go look on Google. The N-word was literally buried. They paid for the ground and the plot. So that way everyone could quit saying it, period. Mm-hmm. It as a culture thing. It's just a familiarness of what's up. But when it comes to another race, especially your race, you know, and every other race.
It's called the term of endearment.
Yeah, all the races. You just cannot say that word. And I don't know if you did it because you always looking for fame. And now you was rocking with the black people. Now you trying to use, you know, the word against us low key for fame. But I believe that if Ro is really your home and you really mess with her and you rock with her and everybody else in the stream, you should definitely give us an apology and not an excuse. Period. Right is right and wrong is wrong.
I don't know why motherfuckers are sitting here explaining shit to this grown ass big back man. He knew he was a fucking sucking dick trying to lie about it. The minute you cover some shit up, you knew you was wrong from the fucking gate. Somebody make it make sense. Fuck his big back ass and fuck his apology. He can eat a dog's dick and die along with his mother. She probably want to go anyway because he run her into the ground running up all her money. He mad Angel then called PayPal and took back that two bands. Now let's talk about it. You're going down bad, big back man. You over there missing bills. Fact that man called his car back ASAP. So he's sitting over there, two bands down, casino gone. So you just lost a genuine gifter. Yeah, you ass out over there, Unique. Crazy what you went to. Just fuck you and lipstick. No smear. Fuck out of here, weirdo. Tell that hoe to roll me out. I dare. Ha! Watch the congregation jumper.
Somebody call lipstick smear and tell her PDA talking shit.
Fuck me, you got this fucking Back to the Future alien body cigarette mouth ass bitch in here putting her two cents. You owe everybody the bitch. Fuck your apology, hoe. What the fuck you talking about? You is not everybody. You not a part of shit, bitch. You feel me? I feel like it's wrong, and I feel like you can't say that because when they used to say that, you know what they were saying it for. And then, like, for real, you owe everybody an apology, y'all. Everybody. Like, flat out, like, if you fuck with Ro, you owe her an apology, y'all. Straight up. Bruh. The fuck, bitch? Go throw up in a toilet seat, bitch. You feel me? Lick that motherfucker when you're done. Your brown tooth having ass, bitch. Talking about, oh, she's streaming. And this bitch, you ain't a goddamn. You soliciting prostitution, bitch. Coochie for sale.
Bro. Fuck his apology. We need restitution. Fuck what he. We want 2 acres per person, per black person in this fucking stream. And we need a million per black person in this stream. All right. Fuck his sorry. He could go suck a dick and push that shit up his ass. Understand? Fuck his life. He was dead ass capping. Said, oh, he never said that. And then you got the video and you played it. Then he want to say, oh, I was trying. No, nigga. Fuck out of here. We need our 2 acres per black person in here, nigga. Then we will accept you. We don't give a fuck how many black friends you fucking have because you ain't black. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. You got to give us our fucking restitution, bitch. And then we'll reconvene and come back and talk about this shit, nigga. Fuck your mother. Fuck everybody in your life. Fuck you, bitch. I ain't playing. I don't play with these people. Don't let the music fool you. Don't let it fool you.
Big Barbie, say it with your chest.
You hate white people. Niggas in paradise, in Paris. First nigga's gonna find me. I'm singing a song. We're singing Niggas in Paris.
Niggas in Paris.
Jay-Z, my favorite song. Niggas in Paris.
How is this?
Tell me
okay?
You're gonna shoot me again because I'm gay? And then because like, I do gay, for pay,
gay or anything else have to do anything? I don't understand. If we're gonna talk about racism, we gotta talk about what is in hand. It's okay if one person gets banned, all right, boom. But what about the man who's started the narrative? Like, why is he still here? Are we really not gonna talk about what matters? Why is he still here?
Are you asking why is Unique still here?
Well, I can answer that. This is a free-for-all. It is what it is. All views shared here are not Roll's views. You either gonna pay to roll him out or motherfuckers gonna deal with it. Flap the fuck out. He gonna get jumped on all night. Now, congregation, if I get put out of here, I'm gonna need y'all to jump that hoe. If y'all don't jump that hoe, I'm gonna jump on y'all. So she gonna have to load up a lot if we y'all jump in that bitch. Fuck that hoe. We're going to run the bag up in here. You understand me? They think they can play with us with the bag? We're going to run it out. Line it up. Squad. Gang, gang. Run it up. Go get that big back monster. That upside down built catch a bottle looking hoe. Tell her to come get me. We outside, Unique, and we don't like you. Go get your biggest not supporter with our punk ass. Uh-huh. I'm outside tonight. Go get her. I dare you. Woo, motherfucker.
Say it with your chest.
All right, look, you got games. You always wanted to be the me and you show, you know. Listen, buddy, you're washed out. Go on YouTube, y'all, and watch role shows. And every damn Thursday, when me and you go back and forth, you say the same shit. I got a cigarette. But at the end of the day, my nigga, listen, what do you contribute other than the same fucking content? You say the same shit every week. You're washed the fuck out, period. Like, maybe smoke better weed and you'll have better jokes. Other than that, you're washed out. You're lame. And honestly, you riding on this coattail. What else have you ever done, bitch? You think that because you come in here and you talk crazy that you could be Roll, bitch, you'll never be Roll. Don't nobody even know you. Don't nobody give a fuck about you. How about that? Stop trying. Be yourself, bitch, for once in your life, if you know.
Who the fuck said musty in the throat?
I'm going to tell you.
I just read that in the comments.
All the walls in your house is yellow right now, bitch. You know that? Flat out. I say the same thing until you change your lifestyle. That ain't gonna happen. Do a jumping jack right now, bitch. 10 of them. See how you feel afterwards. You know? What you contributing to the stream? You know, the last time you got your ugly ass in the box, you had them little cramps in your head. But we knew they weren't finished because you had a toboggan on. And you wouldn't take the toboggan off. So after that, toboggan night, that's what we call that. Well, I call that toboggan night. Listen, it ain't no me and you, bitch. You don't go here. You know what I'm saying? Nothing. You know, you are sit-in, bitch. You know what I'm saying? You the motherfucker that hold the signs up for the camera view and shit, bitch. You know? Go on YouTube and see how much participate.
What they do, though? Hey, I just want to say, fuck the Meet Me app. Fuck the Scout app. Fuck all you motherfucking haters, because I'm coming back. I got my money. I got my recording studio. I'm a rapper now. I make money, and I go to concerts. So if you guys want a free show, you ain't getting a free show. And I could rap better.
Okay, this is not the time to promote yourself, James. Come on.
I will hold the sign. I'll do whatever the fuck needs to be done, and it ain't for no other reason than to fuck I fucks with Roll. See, you the type of motherfucker who throws some gifts and think you own a motherfucker stream. You the motherfucker that, you know, come in here and think that you should be as famous as everybody else. Because you the only one that always talks about the fame and the this and the that. But yet, bitch, nobody even fucks with you for real. Yeah, you got them little lame ass hoes who want to be fucking attention seekers that come in your stream. But other than that, don't nobody know you. Don't nobody fuck with you. Don't nobody fucking care, my nigga. And like I said, whenever Roll decides or does or doesn't get rid of Say It With Your Chest, where the fuck will you be? Will you still be that games ass nigga, bloodbath ass nigga? Or will you disappear like the rest of these fake motherfuckers that's only around when it's been
I ain't gonna hold you. Games is locked in with me on TikTok. But he's been around.
This is what you gotta understand. You can't talk to fucking street stragglers like that, because half of them bitches ain't even fucking coherent fucking 50% of the time. Let me tell you something, you delusional ass fucking bitch. Understand this here. With or without this goddamn platform, bitch, I don't have this shit don't give me validation, bitch. You feel what I'm saying? I come in for bloodbath, not you. Understand that, bitch. Your pads stick to your fucking pussy during your cycle, bitch. That. Shut up, fish pot. The hell you talking about? Whole leg full of croaker down there, and you down here running your goddamn mouth to me, bitch. Ask yourself why all your pictures look stale, bitch. How the fuck you got a stale profile picture, bitch? You missing everything but the looks, bitch. Well, that too. See, I almost gave you something right there, but I could, because I want them to know I'm working on my professionalism. Bitch, you was a creature from the goddamn.
I leave the agency you in, wait, I think 30 to 60 days, and then you can switch agencies. Sean, you just said something about people that go into his lab, because me, Joe, Kim, my little sister, Roll, daughter, we all his bouncers. So who's sucking dick is what I'm trying to figure out, and what hoes? Because he has a private life. I know, because I kick motherfuckers out on the regular. So I'm going to need you to say direct names and be direct with shots before I get pissed off in here. And Eddie, I am chat security. I help you because we're all on TikTok agency. We are not fucking friends, Eddie. I don't like you. Do you understand me? Don't say hi to me. We not cool. Don't make me get mad. Meet me. You are fair game, nigga. We will eat you alive. Goodness gracious. I was chilling while I was trying to smoke my weed. Then I heard some random shots. I'm like, oh, man, down. What the fuck? How we get shot?
Yo, you know, I just realized
Games, I'm glad you on TikTok. Keep that. Don't lose that when the fame goes away, okay? Bitch, keep it. Stay that number one like you supposed to be. Bitch, bye. PDA, I'm so fucking tired of your loud mouth. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Games, you want to talk about my deep voice? This bitch sounds like a whole ass trans. And wasn't you sucking pussy online, your little wifey? But then it's so funny. Bitch, you talk about, oh, we're all over here. We're all over here dick riding. Ain't Games' account got deleted, and your so-called fake sister who's probably sucking dick on the background didn't he go on her motherfucking live to come in here when he got kicked out, but not your motherfucking live, and that so-called Joe motherfucking husband? PDA, shut the fuck up, you dumbass bitch. Like, I'm sick of you, ho. Period. You got all these bitches scared. Bitch, ain't nobody scared of your bitch ass. All you do is
let me tell you something, you fucking night train XXL wine drinking bitch. I don't know what type of motherfucking bottle you done tipped over tonight, ho, but I tip your big bald headed ass over with it. Know who the fuck you talking about? Was that something? That's how I know you one of them ditzy, delusional fucking shower curtain bitch. Bitch, let me tell you, you got mildew on your feet, pussy ass hoe. You hear me? I don't fuck what you tied up. You ain't never a part of shit, bitch. You ain't never get an opportunity to have a fucking opportunity. Munchkin, show ass the fuck back. Roll don't even fucking halfway appreciate you, bitch. The fuck you talking about? Don't motherfucking turn you, nigga. Yeah, fuck that bitch. Yeah, not too much. Middle fingers to that motherfucking bitch. Fuck you talking about, hoe? You got talent of fucking rolling fucking cigarettes up, bitch. You got a tobacco tray, bitch.
You not understand that, bitch? You got cancer between your fucking toes, bitch. You got cancer on your motherfucking cuticle. You know why your toenails don't grow? I wonder, bitch. Go fucking figure, hoe. I got all night.
Please forgive Shine, because this cum guzzler does not know what she do. Honey, I don't give a fuck about you. I was the only person in the room being nice to you, considering nobody fucking liked you. That's one. Two, when I came into your lab on TikTok, you were so excited. Oh my God, thank you, bro. Oh my God. After we got into it and rolled, you was the same bitch speaking to me. Not once, but twice, and I left you on fucking red. Because you went to speak to me, and I ain't speak that. You was the same one talking about my business. So why would I speak to you, you fucking groupie? Ooh, you sound kind of mad, boo. By the time you fought back, it took you what, damn near a year? Oh, all right. I'm glad you could finally say it with your chest. You punk, cum guzzling asshole. Get off my nuts. You've been swinging long enough. Now let's talk about it. Bitch, you a fan, you a fan, you a fan. 69, you a 69 guard. I run for your life. Fuck out of here, bum.
All right, let me address the big elephant in the room. First of all, games, I don't need to be validated from Roll. I don't need to be appreciated from Roll, you punk ass bitch. See, that's the difference between me and you. I do this shit because I fucking love it, my nigga. That's the only reason. That's the difference between a real motherfucker and a fake motherfucker down the line. We'll see. We'll be watching. PDA, first of all, a fan of what? A fan of your deep ass fucking crackhead looking ass fucking voice, bitch. A fan of what? All you do is get in here, bulldogging and shit. Bitch, I don't even know if you even have a fucking vocabulary other than and the only reason why I never said shit is because I was respecting you as the secondary of the stream. But at this point, fuck you hood rat ass bitch.
Yo, oh my God, I love this.
I was even more motherfucking diabolical about this motherfucking cancer mouth ass bitch. She was PDA fucking protege for the fucking longest. You know, I expect you little bitch to come out from her motherfucking shadows. But let me tell you what you ain't gonna do, bitch. I will Ghostbusters your ass. You know that? Back to the motherfucking ghetto you go, bitch. You understand that? Okay, how much motherfucking testosterone you got in your fucking body, oh? Fuck you talking about? You ain't got one full meal in your goddamn freezer right now, bitch. What you talking about? Shut the fuck up on me, ho. Pie eating ass bitch. Fuck she talking about? The hell? I don't need this because if you fuck with Role Model so much, bitch, why the fuck you ain't got no motherfucking subscription by your name? You know why? Because you ain't got it, bitch. Shut the fuck up on me, ho. Don't run your motherfucking mouth to me, bitch. You know what you is, a bystander. All opinions and views from the stream do not belong to Role Model. They belong to gangs, bitch. Fuck you talking about? Keep my emoji in your motherfucking bio, ho.
Motherfucker, I ain't gonna say I was ever chasing fame nor clout, ho. I made the very first blog. Let's make this clear. Ro has the fucking receipts for Truth Meet Me 2021. I ain't never gave a fuck about fame. Them hoes know who the fuck I am before I even hit the fucking door. The minute they hear my voice, they fucking run. They been sucking dick. They been scared. Bitch, you was scared. You just coming out your closet thinking that's gonna get you somewhere. And next week, they still not gonna like you. Okay? And you're a fan. They can go back to every fucking episode. It's monitored and taped like a jail call for quality assurance, boo. And they'll see you in the comments just to suck a dick. Nobody even knew who you was. And to go back and watch an episode and just happen to notice you in the comments. So that's how wild that is. We was going back and forth on where you came from, bitch. But, you know, let you tell it. You're not a fan. You was in the comments before we even noticed you, whore. Stand out. I love you, DDA. Yeah. Stay with your chest. Role Model Fresh, YouTube, you, comment. Damn near every.
Yo, let me say this for the record, because there's a bunch of lies. That's all these little clown ass peasants do is lie. Bitch, I've been streaming before I even knew Role Model. Bitch, I've been had levels before I even new role model. And do I have a subscription? Nah, I got a kid in college. When that shit get right, yeah, I'ma come and throw right. You heard? But for now, no, I got a real life motherfucker. But see, that's the difference between me and y'all. I could be a loyal ass motherfucker just because. Not because of levels, not because of subscriptions, but just because that's who the fuck I am. Y'all motherfuckers been doing it. Yeah, good. Keep doing it. But is you doing it because people see it, or is you doing it because you fucking doing it, bitch? Period. And that's the difference between me and y'all. Everything y'all talk about is the app. I'm talking about real life shit. Pity suck a dick. Period. You need to get fucked. Your pussy's wet.
Get the fuck in
here. Oh, that she took the Fendi out your motherfucking face when a real nigga came through. She don't give a fuck about what you saying, garbage disposal mouth ass bitch. Shut the fuck up. All that pity party ass bullshit you want to kick. Oh, you was kicking that same sob ass story on fucking POF. My child is in community college and they don't get the... Bitch, that's your goddamn fault. Fuck you talking about. Get that little nigga a goddamn cell phone, ho. Fuck you talking about. I'm gonna wait till my finance. Well, bitch, you been having a hard knock life for some goddamn months, huh, bitch? You been had levels. Understand this here, you pussy ass bitch. When you want to do some... clocking and you want to get your numbers and shit right, bitch, I'm high on blood bow board and she on my board, and I don't ask her for a bitch ass thing. Understand that, hoe? That's the difference between me and you. But see, what you can't do is, if somebody fly PDA out this bitch, I'm talking dragging her all, nigga, on my only child, bitch, I'll pay for that bitch to get right back in here. Your punk ass can't do that. You feel me? It ain't no
extra. I didn't get into the whole the woo-dee-woo and all that. That's between her and James. They going back and forth about levels. You took shots at me. I'm damn sure taking about your levels. I don't give a fuck about your kids.
Yeah, bulldog ass motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. At the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about you or your kids. Bitch, we know you don't give a fuck about your kids. You the type, so shut the fuck up. Don't mention lines. And at the end of the day, Gaines, don't wait for somebody to kick your bird ass bitch out to throw a dragon. Do it now. Yeah, you know I'm saying? You always waiting for a fucking audience to do some shit. Why don't you just do it just off of GP, bitch? You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, y'all them same motherfuckers. The levels is that. I'm on her board. More than she or mine. Okay, bitch. We needed you to tell us that because of what? You know what I'm saying? You talking about me. I'm talking about you. You still talking about role. Bitch, get your life together and get your dog and put that bitch on a leash and give her a fucking bone. You know? PDA, you ain't shit, bitch. Period. And I'm going to tell you that. That's how I feel. Fuck you and your crackhead ass nigga. You crackhead ass bitch.
Yo, they are on fucking fire, y'all.
Hello?
They are on fire.
Hey, I'm just here to cause like a break. Shit. A quick pause in the entertainment. I want you to speak. I subscribe. So I just want you to intermediate. But hello. I appreciate you.
Thank you, mister. Thank you for putting... Let us take a break. I just want y'all to know I fuck with all three of them, okay? I love all of y'all, okay? I love you, PDA, Gabe's, and Sean, but this shit entertaining as fuck. Mister, thank you for the subscription. Thank you for subscribing, y'all. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Let's go.
Man, the only reason why this bitch got any courage tonight because fucking Crisis gave that bitch a voucher for the month of October. Fuck you. Hope that's why you got all the mother testosterone build up your motherfucking man cave ass fucking chest. You fucking falcon body built ass whore. I don't care nothing about what you got. Listen, you brought this shit up, bitch. I'm reminding you, when it's all said and done, you still gonna be an ashtray, bitch. Fuck you talking about? Cigarette dirt behind the ear smelling ass, bitch. What happened to Sweet Pea? Fuck out my goddamn face. I can't stand bitches who, you went to sleep smelling like you did yesterday. Funky nap, bitch, taking ass motherfucker. I can't stand that hoe. Now she wanna do her back. Oh, I ain't say nothing about it. Bitch, you know what you didn't do? You still ain't subscribed, ho. Where that subscription at? You got a lot to motherfuckers say, but not goddamn subscribing, bitch. $6.99. And put that motherfucker on auto renewal since you got it like that. Yeah. Cancel mouth ass, bitch.
This nigga said I look like I'm playing tennis.
I just told y'all I didn't have it like that. Fuck you talking about. The difference between me and you is I keep it real. I'm not going to sit here and pretend, oh, if someone kicks my girl, I'm going to throw a dragon. Bitch, just throw it. I'm not going to sit here and pretend. You know what I'm saying? I never said I did. At the end of the day, listen, games. Smoking cigarettes, ashtray, this and that, and I'm still realer than you. Period. At the end of the fucking day, you're a fake ass dude. You don't even have your real photo up. You know what I'm saying? Your voice ain't probably even really yours, period. And you say the same shit over and over. My face is on there regardless if motherfuckers like it or not. You know what I'm saying? I keep it 100 regardless if motherfuckers like it or not. And like I said, I did respect PDA. When she shot the fires, bitch, I'm like Cardi B forever. Fuck you, bitch. I'll never like you. Suck a dick. Bye.
Top, say it with your chest, Top.
It's loud. If it was going to be forever, you shouldn't have spoke to me the next day on TikTok, you weird bitch. Like, make it make sense. It wasn't forever until you got mad. Cry, baby. And guess what? This really going to hurt your feelings, right? Me and Games, never been a couple. We were playing, bullshitting, busting it up. The whole entire stream noticed. We had a big-ass annulment. Guess why, girl? Because I got a real fucking man that I had for over 2 fucking years. You want to know why I ain't been playing here the past couple weeks, though? Sitting on dick. What was you doing? Not being able to get none? Oh, my God. Girl, you better ask around. Me and my nigga be at the after party in Games Live kicking it, talking shit. He even gave that nigga a nickname. Bitch, you can't play with me like that and you're single, dummy. I don't even argue with you lonely, single bitches. Stop it. Y'all can go get XO mama, she know too. What? Stop it. Somebody go get killed. Somebody go get
this bitch in here on one of her motherfucking dope fucking runs tonight. Bitch, go get you some goddamn nasal X. That's what the fuck you need while you in here running your motherfucking mouth, bitch. Get that fucking crack cocaine that you keep yelling about. Your dealer must really fucking hate you, bitch. He tried to get you up out of here, but yet he took you up and through that motherfucker. Bitch. The fucking audacity of you to even get in here and voice your fucking opinion. You know don't nobody like you, right? Hate you. No figures. Hey, man, fuck that bitch, man. The hell? You know goddamn well. Give me a memorable moment that that bitch gave you in your stream. I'll wait. You, nigga. Oh, peekaboo. Oh, I fucking thought so. You know what? No, she's throwing her hands up. She ain't got shit for you, bitch. You a distant memory ass bitch. That what the fuck you is. Might give a fuck about your sob, pity, petty ass stories, bitch.
Go to act like I was frozen, y'all.
Fuck that merry-go-round, the mouth ass. Fuck that.
None of that shit. We don't have a memorable moment, bitch. I don't do it for memorable moments, motherfucker. I do what I want when I want how I want. PDA, I'm glad you finally got you a man. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, he stay in rehab. Because them is the only niggas I could see fucking with you is an ex-crackhead. The fuck? I deal with your ass every motherfucking day. And you make it make sense. Yes, I did speak to you the next motherfucking day because I didn't know your bitch ass got mad. Period. At the end of the day, if you don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you, and it is forever, ho. So it's forever. Put a fucking pin in that. Forever, bitch. Period. And at the end of the motherfucking day, Games and you are not together, then y'all sitting here for the whole ass court hearing, if I remember, about y'all getting back together and getting married and this and that and that. Why was he fucking your fake ass sister? Oops.
Oh, oops. Shit.
Is that why you're denying it now? Oops. Oh, okay. I'll wait. Nobody cares about your man, bitch.
It was because he was secretly married to big booty gal Yonce, and Lily Trap was his baby mama, and she was expecting another baby. So if you're going to do the storyline right, bitch, get it right and get the hoes together. That shit with my sister is all recent, girl. Get it together, girl. Like, come on now. If you're going to pop the shit about it, at least get right. Goddamn. We got to own the proper shit here, bro. If they gonna make me put on a jacket, I got to be able to fit it. And baby girl, my man is far from a crackhead, okay? He's a six-figure nigga. Got a lot of stamps on that passport, girl. He loves just go to Jamaica just cause. That's like a family reunion on a weekend type shit. Bitch, suck my dick. You can never do what I do. That's why you're lonely. With your face sunk and they look like Skeletor. Stop it. You're not hot. You sitting here acting out, look like you was gonna pass out and die. Go get your meds. Or you smoking crack. Look like you get high. Ho. And you're ugly. Dirt at the bottom of people's shoes. That's why you can't get a man. Stop it. Lonely. Booger. I know how to act in public.
I ain't got to say your name, but they know who the fuck I'm talking about when I say, bitch, you got the skin of a fucking cutting board. Huh? A plastic one, too. What you want to do, bitch? You want to fight? You want to fight? Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something that your mom didn't tell you, bitch. She left you early. When it's all said and done, that subscription didn't pop up. I didn't see nothing, you know, magical hit the screen. So whatever you got to say in between means nothing to me. You know what I mean? Understand this here. You wanted to be a part of something that you never got the opportunity for, bitch. You see what I'm saying? You yelling this storyline and all that. And where was your part? Camera lady, aka Men in Black news anchor, alien body built ass bitch. Where the fuck was your goddamn place, bitch? Huh? Oh, I thought so. You know why the fuck I can do that yelling? Cause it's me. Woo-hoo! Yeah, I can do that, bitch. We got tall ceilings in this motherfucker. I bet you your wall's still yellow though. Where that subscription at, bitch?
Ugly is what I'm not. Okay. Now, let's get back to it. PDA, six figures, bitch, bye. How your man got six figures, but you still wearing rainbows clothing your fucking profile photos. Fuck out of here. Make it make sense.
Yo,
make it make sense. I'm not hearing it. I ain't feeling it. Use a motherfucking lie. Shut the fuck up. Second of all, games, please, bitch, bye. You did beat... Oh, you know what? Games. Get real for once in your fucking life. This is your chance in your lifetime to be a real motherfucker. A real nigga with a real photo, a real nigga with your real voice. Please stop stealing other niggas' content. You know what I'm saying? Because you sound like every other comedian out there. Be your own man for once in your life. Don't get mad at me because I'm realer than you and PDA put together. So shut the fuck up about that. Bitch, bye.
Yo, y'all niggas
is on fire. My shit in my profile pic was Fashion Nova, ho. That's one. With the retro J's, that's two. Suck my dick. That's three. Get me right. And listen here, you was running Games Lab and knew we didn't like you. You were sucking dick. You kept getting kicked out and kept coming in here arguing with that nigga like, y'all was gonna be friends later. You're aware of. When people don't like you, no mean no. You should quit while you ahead. Stop. No, don't. You should read the signs. It was a no-go. You just kept trying to go. I don't know why you don't want to be friends with me. Why can't we just kick it and just hang and just play? No, he don't like you. That's why I keep fucking with you every week. Just ignore him. No, not you. Hit my cigarette. Fuck you, Gabe. Hit my cigarette. PDA, I respected you, but you don't want to talk to me. I ain't going to talk to you. Bitch, just say you mad because I don't want to talk to you.
Bitch, you do realize that you got in here looking like the predator, right?
What is that? Which one is the alien in the prayer? Cause that bitch, you realize where your hairline started at, sweetheart? Talking about ugly wear. All over there, bitch. Everything you just showed, bitch. Every goddamn thing from the fucking scapula to the fucking shoulder blades. And I know you ain't talking about... Bitch, y'all look like y'all got the same attire. What the fuck you talking about? Then you talking about, you just mad because you ain't get to come to the playground, bitch. We don't fuck with you. Bloodbath, this bitch want to see me so bad. I sent you a picture of me at a wedding that I went to a month ago. Probably 2 months, roughly. Shit, they already showing my goddamn pictures. Put the shit on the goddamn internet. Show this bitch what I look like. She want to see me so fucking bad. Understand this here, bitch. You will never be able to produce these type of babies out your fucking ovaries. Bitch! Huh? What's your shit? Yeah.
Do you want me to show it? He says show it.
Yeah, no, I'm my fucking factors. At the end of the day, bitch, I could give a fuck less if you fucks with me or not. Period. I don't know why y'all, that's all y'all really care about. Like, y'all old as fuck and still acting like dumbass bitches. But
that, I guess that's actually really him in the picture.
That's what happens to uneducated motherfuckers. Second of all, PDA, bitch, bye. I don't know who told you you was somebody, bitch, you nobody. And the same for you, Games. I don't know who told you you was somebody, bitch, you nobody too. Y'all keep saying the same shit over and over. Y'all getting on my nerves, period. At the end of the day, I'm going to say these final words. Fuck both of y'all, period. Second of all, I don't give a fuck about being liked, okay? Third of all, shit, I don't even know what to say. Y'all motherfuckers, shut the fuck up. I was going to say something. I might be back. Damn. I forgot what I was going to say. I'll be back. Hold on, I got to think about that shit.
Nah, bitch, ain't don't think about nothing. You wanted it and you begged fucking profusely, bitch. The hell? Shout out to the people that know that I don't argue with women, and shout out to the people that don't know what the fuck they talking about. This motherfucking Dracula faced ass bitch started with me. Hold on, as a matter of fact, goddamn name out. You see what I'm saying? They already showing a goddamn picture on the internet of who they seen. So, bitch, there you go. Have fucking fun. I hope your fucking Android goddamn screenshotted that. The fuck you talking about? You need to get your money back from your beautician. Rising ass goddamn braids, bitch. The audacity of you getting here just be ugly as fuck. You don't even want to take no fucking pointers from the natural fucking beauty in your goddamn face, bitch. You just want to sit in here and bitch always the ugliest bitches. I mean the ugliest capital fucking letters, bitches. They all and they smoke cigarettes. Smell your fingers, bitch. That's why I don't nobody fuck with you.
Ro, I came to say it with my chest. I did. Games, you are finer than a motherfucker. The biggest motherfucker you are finer than. I do. Listen, I did not know you looked like that, my darling. Oh, fine. I came to give an interlude. You are finer than fuck. Shit, then. Nah. Who are? Nah, let me. I'm favoriting him. I'll be back. I'm going to be back. Hold on. I'll be back.
She gonna have to change her underwears.
My photos is fucking verified, bitch. Ugly is your mom. That's who the fuck is ugly. Ugly is you. The fuck you talking about, nigga? My photos verified. Can you verify a fucking photo on here? You know what I'm saying? You want to talk so much shit about everybody and their mama, but don't want to show yourself because you still afraid that somebody really going to talk shit about you because you scared low-key. You can't handle this shit for real, for real. Let's be real. You know what I mean? Because that's the only motherfucker to hide in the dark, period. But want to talk so much shit, you know what I mean? And at the end of the day, you know, Games, you is a punk ass bitch, bro. Facts. And that's not even a joke. And you want to talk about nobody likes you and nobody likes you. Bitch, you ain't never had no friends your whole motherfucking life. These is the only friends you've ever had your whole fucking life. That's why you gotta hold on so tight to it, you stupid ass bitch ass nigga. Period. Fuck out of here.
James, say it with your chest.
Yeah, hold on, let me Febreze real quick.
wrong with her, bitch. Back up.
What I'm hearing?
Man, yeah, back up. Talking about, let me know, nah, bitch. Hold on, let me get you right real quick. Bitch, you would not do that. Shit. You would not do that. You would not, bitch. Hey, you ain't doing that in my face. What you talking about? Hey, man, listen. I was trying to fight. Man, listen. She got me fucked up. Yeah, oh, she's talking about. Hey, she wanted to try to be friends so bad. No, bitch. Middle fingers. I've been telling you. Right? Wait, back up, man. Bitch. The hell she talking about? I can't talk. Sweetheart, you got a stale smell in your front living room. Go in there right now. You know why you don't? Because there probably ain't no fucking furniture in there, bitch. Listen, Bloodbath, this is what you get when you take on...
Yo, at the end of the day, bitch, I never wanted to be your friend. Fuck out of here. The only reason why I came here stream is because of Roll. I blame Roll. That's why I'm going to say facts. I was not trying to be your friend. You're not my cup of tea. You never have. You never would be. Niggas like you, I don't even talk to in real life. Period. Because you're just a lame. Like, you know what I'm saying? And you fake. I don't give a fuck what you say. I think you're fake as fuck, bro. Facts. And I'll be watching from the sidelines. And PDA, I think you just a punk ass bitch for real. And you want to be loud and that, you know what? Toodles to the nigga that be with you. Keep that motherfucker. Cause not everybody can deal with a bitch like you. Facts. You're a miserable as fuck. And you're just, ugh, this disgusting. So make sure you do everything you can to keep that nigga bitch. Cause then don't nobody else want your ass. Believe the fuck that. Shit, you had a fake ass romance online and that nigga didn't even really want you. Let's be real. Fuck out of here, bitch. You got me.
Damn. Okay. All right. The word, first off, is kudos. That's the word. And second, like, what the fuck did I just come into?
Sir, you don't know what's going on?
No.
All right, let me help you out then. Stay in the comments if you don't know what's going on.
Hey, this is what the fuck you get for taking side missions to goddamn Salvation Army and shit. Bitch hanging on to your bumper like goddamn Woody. Get on, bitch. Get the fuck out of here, Andy. The fuck I'm out. Yeah, nothing you got to say, bitch. Not a goddamn thing, bro. Hell, she's so mad. And understand this here, bro. I don't get on camera by choice. You feel what I'm saying? I do what I do out of the entertaining fucking feelings of my heart. Fuck y'all bitches that got something to say down there. I don't give a fuck. None of y'all fucking raggedy ass whores got in the box to tell me a motherfucking thing. You feel me? Or even say it with your chest. So laugh out loud to that, bitch. You feel me? When it's all said and done, shine, bitch. You got ovarian cancer, bitch. You got bigger battles to fucking fight. Yeah, I said it. Get that checked out.
Motherfucking punk. That's one. Bitch, don't play with me like that. You can't fight in real life. Fuck out of here. Bitch, I'll really catch multiple charges. Don't set my personalities off. Watch what you say, ho. Two. You so invested about a fake relationship that lasted about a couple of weeks. It's crazy what you went to. I keep saying that's a little homie. He cool. I ain't never been on that type of time. He light skin. I said that when rolling him pushed me into the fake marriage in the first place. Know where some shit start before you run your fucking mouth. I came in telling motherfuckers, I got a man. Motherfucker said, no, this is internet. Wow. And shoved the nigga into it. Why the fuck you think they had to have a fake fucking divorce? Annulment, whatever the fuck we gonna call it. You dumb hoe, catch up. You're a weirdo. You're way too invested about this fake shit, yo. Way too invested. This shit not real, hoe. I'm never miserable in real life, hon. I'm real polite. But for you hoes, y'all get the devil out of me. You fucking nobody.
Neek to you. I believe that's her name. Is she still here? I don't want to start talking unless she's present. Are you still here, sweetheart?
What's the name?
Neek to you.
Neek to you.
Am I saying that correctly? Yeah, she was just.
Yeah, it's like a lurker account that's in here.
Yeah. Are you here for a particular reason? Whose live are you reporting Roll to today? Because your messy ass was in here last week, ho. Yeah. Running back and forth to fucking Epsy stream, reporting to Epsy what Roll is saying, and they were both on their platform, just basically speaking their piece on the drama that was taking place, but you was being so fucking messy. You kept running back, telling Epsy, making it seem like Roll was speaking against what she was saying. I didn't understand the reason why you was back and forth, and then you was in Shaw stream talking hella shit, so I'm trying to figure out who you're running to tell today. Nobody else is on, sweetheart? Is that?
No, I'm here. And honestly, you should just shut the fuck up. Do you like it? Do you like it when someone tells you to shut the fuck up? Because I'm about to do it. Shut the fuck up. Okay? Second, I don't understand. Like, man, I came on here for something completely different. But, you know, if that's the case, that's the case. I'll do what I gotta do. Everyone else on here, other than me, you pussy. Everyone here, you pussy. You want to come at me and say something? That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. It's good. You know, do what you're gonna do. But you're still a pussy. Everybody here is still a pussy. All right? Come at me. Say what you're gonna say. I could still do something after the fact and make you look like the dumb bitch. Okay, let's go.
At least Travis knows what's going on in here. Say it with your chest, Travis. There we go. Good job, Travis. Good job.
Oh, Nick. Nobody agreed that it was okay for Char to release her status, but Char also went on her platform and owned her shit, while Muscular still ain't owned hers and didn't disclose to that girl. It's crazy how y'all take bits and pieces because y'all jumping from live to live, but y'all go start up shit with people y'all don't really know. That's not okay. That's what the problem is. You're typing kind of slow. Box up and holler at it. Tell us what the issue is. Lil-A, because it's wild.
Not so did Donnell call fraud or not. Donnell Jones?
You said it there. This ain't empty. We just know you was running back and forth. Say it here.
How do we get to the second part of my question when the first one was, why the fuck was you being messy, huh? You stay in the comments, but you never get in the box. I didn't understand the reason for you coming to Roll stream, getting little pieces of what she was saying and reporting back to Epsy, and Epsy's like, what? She was so fucking confused. She didn't know what the fuck you was talking about. I didn't understand why you was being a reporter. You was real messy that day, bitch. I saw you, Roll saw you, but now you're here. For what? You was stirring the pot for what? You know Epsy and Roll is friends. Fuck was you doing? I hate oppie bitches like you, and you never get in the box, bitch. Bitches like y'all never get in the fucking box. I said I was gonna stay the fuck out the box today, but when I saw you in here, the way you was talking to Epsy stream, I was like, yeah, she probably ain't ever gonna come back in Roll stream. But here you are, you bold ass bitch. What was you doing that for? You got nothing to say, do you? So how you jump to the second part of my fucking question? You ain't addressed the first. Why was you being messy, ho? Stop typing in the fucking comments.
Bro. That bitch, he got lucky.
Hold me down real quick, gangs. Hold me down. Let me use a couple of games. Man, I just got weekends. Go ahead. You got three nights a weekend. Come on, let me. let me get some of this.
Go ahead.
Here's my take on it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm running my stream here. She's running her stream there and stuff. The oppie part is you going over there reporting. When you're reporting, you're not reporting facts. You're adding lies and trying to spice shit up to see if something's going to pop off with me and Epsy. Let me tell y'all something. I'm not built like you hoes on this fucking app, okay? I don't switch up. That's what my friend of over 20 years, and if we got an issue, well, I will never bring it to this app or anything like that. So y'all trying to do stuff to try to turn us against each other, Neek, that's what the fuck we didn't respect from you. Because you ain't never, I don't give a fuck what FC say in her stream, is never going to make me act out of character against her. That will never happen.
Can I, like...
That's over 20 years of fucking friendship. I knew FC since she was 12 years old. So if you think for a second...
Question.
That will make me do something or say something against her, that will never happen. I'm always going to have love for her.
Yeah. Can I ask you a question?
And me having my own opinion, hold on. Hold the box for me, Travis. Me having my own opinion about what happened has nothing to do with what Epsy's opinion is on what happened. We beg to disagree all the time on different things. We don't have to have the same opinion on certain things. So because she has an opinion and I have a different opinion, that means we should beef? You sound stupid.
Yeah, stupid. Stupid.
Now you can go ahead with that shit. This ain't no fake friendship. This ain't no act shit over here. I take my friendships very seriously. So when we see that weird shit and you being here all the time, that's just suspect. But one of the things I had to tell Donna is not everybody that's in my comments is my fucking friends. I'm well aware of that. I'm glad you come in here to watch, though. Keep on watching. But y'all remember, everybody that come to y'all fucking stream is not your motherfucking friend. We know you ain't no friend if you're going to do some shit like that. Because a real friend ain't going to be, they're going to be like, uh-uh. And I did see somebody in here, I forgot her name, but she got the Trini flag in here, like, uh-uh, that's not what Roll said. Roll has her own opinion. Shout out to you, Goldie. Being a real fucking one, I fuck with you because of that. I seen the little bum-ass bitches that was on the other side, and yes, I said it, trying to stir some shit up. That's no. That ain't never gonna happen. No matter what our feelings is, that's always gonna be my nigga for life. Period. Now you can say it with your chest. Back to the show.
You a boo.
What the fuck you talking about?
You said what?
I bet it was an open conversation. No, you was messaging, remember? That's what you do. You wasn't in conversation. You was messaging. You were really being a comment warrior about what Roy was saying and doing.
You know, they real good at playing messenger on this motherfucker, but you know what them bitches ain't good at doing?
The wrong shit.
Right. Or subscribing. Like, why the fuck you ain't subscribed, bitch? You pressed the box again talking about you were going to sleep. What the fuck?
Bro, I don't know her.
You made it your business to make another account to come back in here, though.
Bro, I don't know her. I just know that I got a screenshot saying she was popping shit at Epstein's, you know, last week after the show crashed. I'm going to go handle business. I don't know who that broad is. I ain't never even seen her before. But I know you a messy hoe, and you done pissed off the wrong motherfuckers tonight. And all that warrior typing, damn, I know your fingers hurt. I'd have been popped up in this book, my piece. Sheesh. Y'all be scared for nothing. It's just the internet. Ain't nobody gonna punch you. Like, damn, y'all be so scared to just pop it. Shout out to Shine, because she didn't came out of that closet tonight. Be like Shine. Come pop it. Makes for good content. The fuck? Got punks.
And I'm gonna be honest, I'm not even mad. I'm not mad at Unique. I already know what this is. I know what this app is about now. That's why I don't trust none of these hoes. I don't trust none of y'all. Like, I'll be quite honest with y'all. I trust the people that come around, not just on a Thursday. Okay? So if you come around, not just on a Thursday, and you know I'm on TikTok, you go over there and you check on me, I know you're a real one. But if you only see me on a Thursday, I know you're here for the entertainment. Enjoy yourself, Neek. Enjoy yourself. It is what it is. If that's your character, that's your character, baby. That's on you. Do your thing. Do your big one. Do your big one, girl. I'm proud of you. You was out there making a name for yourself. Look at you. You was doing you. Sean, say it with your chest.
I'm gonna say it with my chest. Bitch, box the fuck up, ho. I mean, it's a black screen. The fuck? Get in a box. Speak your piece. You know? Period.
Neek, you saying that, but you agreed that that was you going back and forth. Like, there was no need to do that.
Box.
There was no need for you to be going over here trying to say, oh, rolling this, rolling that.
Let me ask her the question.
You just got here a month ago. You just got over a month ago. You need to know your history.
4 seconds remaining. Let me ask her the question correctly. You typed in the comments and you said it was open conversation, right? So why the fuck wasn't you engaged? Why didn't you add to the conversation? Speak your fucking piece. But no, what you decided to do was report back and forth, going to roll stream, listen to a little bit to what the fuck she was saying, and you went back to told Epsy for what? They're both on their own platform speaking their piece about the situation that took place. What the fuck roll say got to do with what Epsy's saying? If they have different opinions, they have different opinions. They are allowed to have different opinions on their own fucking stream. I'm trying to understand what you was reporting for. What did you get after that, bitch? Did Epsy send you a fucking jet, bitch? Did she say thank you for the information, ho? What did you get? Did you get a level up? No. Why didn't you stay engaged, bitch? Instead of reporting the fuck back, you were stirring the pot. And you're doing exactly what you did last week.
Babe, you're not in the box no more.
They blew her toe because she's mad. Ay-yi-yi. What the hell? She's muy caliente.
Hold on. So, Neek, I get it. All right, you saying you didn't know you was going off what the comments were saying. But, Neek, you've been in here long enough. You know I got haters on this app. You know damn well when stuff happens, my haters is going to run over there. So why add fuel? If you in here or if you fuck with me or whatever the case is, why try to add fuel to the fire?
Hey, Blood Bear.
Why try to go along with what trolls are saying in the comments and go along with that?
Bloodbath, I'm sorry. This is a serious moment, right? Mm-hmm. Can you ask Shine why she ain't subscribed yet? Please. Because I got 5%.
She ain't subscribed yet. Shine, you don't got to subscribe,
okay? I got 5%.
I'd rather you subscribe on TikTok.
Leave her alone about subscriptions, nigga. I'm not subscribed. Shut up. God damn it. Anything Listen. But subscriptions, god damn it.
Sean, you do not have to subscribe, okay? I love you just the way you are.
Listen, Neek, from what I'm getting, you were in roles. You took a bit of the conversation and you directly typed something to Epsy to make her want to come in and eavesdrop in roles live is what I'm getting. So what I'm trying to figure
Hold on, Neek. You don't lie because you was removed after. I seen the oppiness you was doing and I personally removed you.
Oh, okay. You know what she said.
I removed you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I've seen
it. Why are we talking to the bitch? Bitch, bye. Go slither somewhere else, snake. Damn.
I allow snakes in here, too. You know?
Man, cut the grass. Cut it now.
Listen, first of all, let me say this real quick. I don't know Neek, right? No one knows Neek. She don't owe me any loyalty. So that I don't want y'all to think just because people come and watch my stream, they owe me some type of loyalty. I don't know her. She don't know me. She obviously likes my content because she's here every Thursday, right? That's that. But I'm just saying, don't be messy. Like, don't do that. Don't do that to me. I'm saying it with my chest. Neek, don't do that to me. I take my friendships very serious. I don't play about Epsy. I don't play about her. That's my nigga. Y'all not gonna get me to act out of character. It's not gonna happen. Ever. I don't care if maybe she's going through something and she gets out of character. I'm not gonna do that.
That part.
Period. That's not who I am.
That part.
I would love her. Even if she's going through it, I'm going to love her. Even if she got to curse me the fuck out, I'm going to love her. I got to curse my friends out the fuck out, too. I'm still going to love her. You feel me? That's what friendships is about. I could say, fuck you, Joe Bess. Why'd you do that? And she's gonna say, well, fuck you, Ro. And then we go back to kumbaya and drinking again.
Notice how she named everybody but Sean.
Y'all want shit to pop off on this. That's never gonna happen with me. That's not me. That's the other bitches on this app. That's not entertainment to me. I'll give y'all some motherfucking entertainment. But if you think I'm gonna use my friend as entertainment, hell no. Nah. Hell no. Nah. 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 Would y'all do that? 20 years of over 20 years of friendship? Would y'all do that? Hell to the nah. You a goofy if you try.
Fuck.
Don't worry, I got you. Wait, who that? Oh, okay. I can't skip down.
This is my last time getting the box, but let's stay on topic. I didn't ask her shit about loyalty. I asked her shit about being fucking oppie. Why was she starting to pop? That's basically all I'm saying. And clearly you're not going to get in the box and address me. So I'm just going to say this. Bitch, you can go to anybody's stream whenever the fuck you want to. But if there's content going on there, stay engaged, ho. And if you know the two content creator of French, shut the fuck up. Sincerely.
That part.
Say it with your chest.
I'm going to say it with my chest. I'm going to address the game situation. Look, I'm not subscribed. Bitch, I just told you I don't have it. The fuck? So guess what? You so worried about me subscribing. Bitch, subscribe for me. How about that? I ain't going front like, oh, I got all this. Nah, nigga, I don't. But know this. When I do, then I will. How about that? So until then, you know, it is what it is, period. Accept me for who the fuck I am, nigga, because I am who I am on here and off this motherfucker, and being fake is not one of them, period. You know, I got a whole ass kid in college, bitch, you do the math.
Got you, Neek. I can understand if you didn't know we was friends, and I got you, but we friends. And I don't fuck over my friends. I'm sorry.
Not if you're real.
No, I'd rather leave this app before I ever have to open up my mouth and say something crazy about my friend. I will leave this app right where it is. With no problem. Trust and believe that.
Yeah, you need to tell that bitch I never subscription to a motherfucking thing. Fuck she talking about. I love you, Bloodbath, but fuck that bitch. I'll buy somebody else one. That bitch need to buy her own. I don't feel bad for that bitch. I don't care who she got in college. Nigga, mine about to go to college in a year. Nigga, fuck that shit she talking about. I don't care, nigga. You think I care? You and what you ain't got? That ain't my fucking fault. I don't care. You got enough money to buy cigarettes, right? Get your priorities together, bitch. Fuck out my face. I want to hear shit that bitch got to say.
Sean, don't worry. Fuck, I'm going to buy yourself have for my stream, okay?
Why? Please, please, please buy it for that bitch. Please. Please. Get that bitch in, please. And guess what? You still ain't welcome, bitch. You got a seat right next to goddamn Eddie, ho. Fuck you talking about? You motherfucking Eddie's handler, bitch. That's your motherfucking title, bitch. That's the only way you gonna get a motherfucking pass through this motherfucker. Here you talking about. Rawls got it.
Street without saying my name. You're so obsessed with bitch, okay? Just so you know. The fuck out of here, nigga. You're not my type at all. And let me address that ovarian cancer. Ovarian cancer is a serious situation and it is curable. But having a limp and small penis is not. So I do feel sorry for you on that aspect. But, you know, and yes, that is another reason. Life be lifing. The fuck my nigga. Bitch, bye. Don't worry about my pockets. Worry about yours, you fucking dumbass, bitch-ass nigga, period. Facts. And at the end of the day, when you go pee-pee and that yellow-green stuff comes out, it's not weed, you dumbass pussy. You got something. Go get your shots, you heard? Because we know you burning, bitch. You sound like you're burning. We know it. Go get fixed, ho.
Yeah, don't do that. Who wrote no muscular in the comments? Don't do that. Yeah, not going no Diddy up. Y'all wrong. Y'all wrong for that. Y'all done? Somebody Wi-Fi epic failed.
Excuse me? No, thank you. I got one last thing. Speaking of muscular, Coco is very angry. She is suing. I heard she is issuing out subpoenas to people that were involved. So heads up, muscular. Now you can next me. Shouldn't cry, right? It's not cute. I'm out of here, player.
Shit. Listen, I ain't even gonna hold you. I ain't even want to touch on that because that was a sad situation. But girl. I would say I lost respect when Muscular said to her, "Oh, the reason why I ain't tell you is because you crazy."
Oh, not just crazy. She coerced her and she didn't want to fuck her. That's what took me out. Considering she had pulled her own shorts down in her panty to the side so it really could lick her down, but you know, go off with playing with her pussy and her titties. They put the repost of the video up.
I do not recall. I'm on my business, but listen to this. At the end of the day, I'm going to say this with my chest, okay? I'm going to go back to the earlier situation. Listen, if y'all get into a contract with somebody off this site, and y'all agree to these contracts with these people, do not, after the fact that you get the money and da-da-da-da-da, and go snitching. Snitching is going to affect the app. I'm talking about the window situation from earlier. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what's right. Y'all know what's wrong. If you agree to do something, hold your water. How you agree to go hit a lick, and then after the lick is done, then you go snitch on everybody? That don't make no fucking sense. Stop snitching. Y'all fucking up the app. It ain't causing you fame. The story's over and now everybody's fucked up. Like, bro, stop snitching. Period. To all of y'all. Everybody.
Wait. Well, so what happened? What was the deal with? Why did Wenda lose her account? Say it with your chest. My bad.
It's a difference between hitting a lick and gifting yourself. That wasn't no lick. That was just stupid as fuck. I don't understand it. Stop acting like that was a lick and everybody should have been quiet and they robbed somebody. No, she was gifting herself and getting mad because somebody else wasn't doing what she wanted them to do with her money. It's a difference between hitting a lick and gifting yourself. That was not a lick. That was stupid. So please don't call that a lick. Like, quit. Please stop. I can't take it. Anyway,
So she was gifting herself?
Huh?
So she got popped for gifting herself?
And the window? What, that window?
Yeah,
lady?
The window.
She was giving people money to gift her in the battle. You know what happened with that.
Wait, you talking about POF?
Mm-hmm.
No, we talking about here.
Oh, I don't know what happened here. Something happened here, too?
Yeah, I thought that's old news. That. She talking about here.
I didn't know that.
That's what I'm trying to find out. What happened here? She wrote a POS. Catch up, girl. Catch up.
The only thing that's limp is your fucking clitoris, bitch. This hanging like a motherfucking pinky fucking fingernail. You fucking yellow mouth ass bitch. Understand this.
So
here.
May 2024.
Man, that bitch. You feel me? That fuck she talking, bitch, in here running her mouth with her mouth full of goddamn bitch. Shut up. That man, your mouth is screaming death, bitch. Understand that the hell you got the audacity to be up here talking like you a bad bitch. No, you got fucking halitosis that you can't get rid of, bitch. They need to lift your motherfucking fucking esophagus out your goddamn throat, bitch. Talking about limp. You know what's limp? Your pH balance. Why the toilet bowl stank when you get up, bitch? And you just pee pee. Okay. Talk to me when you control your motherfucking piss fucking stains in your motherfucking drawers, bitch. Oh, she talking about, bitch don't even know how to wipe her pussy.
What the fuck?
You talking about piss, bitch. Your whole bed smell like piss. Stop fucking them blow up dolls, bitch, and go get you a real girl. Fuck out of here. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, at the end of the day, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what happened with her, but I'm just saying in general, because that situation happens on the app, things go down, da 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 da. So I'm just saying in general, If y'all are engaged in these contracts verbally or on another platform, don't wait till after the fact. You know, y'all hit the lick and then don't go be a snitch. I'm just saying in general, you know what I mean? Period. Because, you know, stand on what you saying. Yeah. And then after the fact, you know, you want to hit the blogs with it, trying to be one minute of fame. But that 1 minute of fame is over and now you look dumb as fuck. So just stop snitching, period. Or say no. Say no to drugs, games, crackhead ass nigga.
The fuck? Oops, contracts. What the hell is a contract?
Laugh. That's called bronchitis in the motherfucking esophagus. Bitch, you can't laugh comfortably. You stinking, spit mouth, having ass, bitch. Fuck you. Your pillowcase is stank, Hope. Fuck you talking about. That bitch, she act like she just soul popping. No, bitch. No. The hell you talking about? Look, just look shitty. Tall fucking. You ever see? Listen, bitch, you a boiled peanut. The fuck? Get out my goddamn face, Hope. I want to hear a goddamn thing. You see that? Yeah. Fuck, that bitch in here wearing Egyptian musk. It's the Miyake and shit. Get the fuck out of here, you goddamn cab driver. Nobody know you, bitch. To hear you talking about, she want to chime in on everybody else. Can you chime in while you got them dead ass rotten teeth in your mouth, bitch? Fuck you talking about. I brush my teeth. Oh, brush the tongue, bitch. Fuck you talking, man, fuck that hoe. Don't nobody feel bad about the bitch but you. You feel me? Man, fuck that bitch. Respect.
Now, this is J. Roma. This is Big Country's fragrance. This just smell mad good.
Don't nobody need to feel bad. Feel bad for what? Motherfucking niggas is sitting here talking shit on each other. The fuck is you talking about, nigga? I'm a grown-ass woman, ho. And at the end of the day, what you mean, bruh? My teeth ain't nothing. Bitch, I got dentures. The fuck you talking about? They're white as fuck. The fuck you mean, nigga? Get it right, bitch. Yeah, I mean, you sound like your motherfucking mouth stank.
I don't have dentures.
Let me talk my shit.
Oh, Jesus. I just want to go off on your ass. Now we got to see it.
Yeah.
Shake them shits real quick for me. Let me see.
I got no fucking dentures, nigga.
I'm fucking dead. Sean, you play too much. Y'all, we coming towards the ending of saying with your chest, y'all.
Oh, playing what? Playing what, nigga? Stop playing. You stop fucking playing. That girl got dentures, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. I know what my grandma's teeth look like, and that bitch got the resemblance. Fuck that hoe. I when it's all said and done, bitch, your mouth went bad at 17 years old, bitch.
Don't look for that, James. No, no, James, stop.
James, no what? Stop. No what? No what? You your friend got magnets.
No, no. You what? Just said your grandma's teeth look like her teeth.
Hell yeah, that bitch got false ass teeth, but goddamn right. Bridges, root canals, crowns, you name it. That bitch got it. You feel me? Sitting right the fuck down. That's the only thing that motherfucking senior citizen face ass bitch got in common with my people. Nobody worried about that hoe. She thought she was flexing with some dentures. No, boo boo. You couldn't stay away from the lappy tappies, bitch. I'm not fucking worried about that bitch. Your soft mouth, soft food eating ass bitch. Fuck that hoe. I don't give a fuck. Your friend got to eat.
Since it's the end of Say With Your Chest, I don't have nothing to say with my chest. Can I just have a shot?
Girl, we can't even see you. Have your shot.
Shush! Can we have a shot with Role Model? The big person on the top of the top?
Oh, you was outside. I just say
Hey,
yo, he need to get
high,
bro. He gotta get his
shit. Hey, yo. Role Models. Hi, everybody in the stream. I have nothing to say with my chest, but you said about to be the end. I'm like, ooh, can I get and have a shot?
Him and Jamie is the best friend. Yo, listen. I said, yo, you fucking
okay, go have fun. Go have fun, girl.
I'm so sorry. Yeah, at the end of the day, these are the real, okay? They're not dentures. I just had to give Gaines some content.
So let me come a little closer so I can see how Gaines' grandma teeth look. That ain't bad. That ain't that bad. Your grandma
Ariel, they real. I just had to give Gaines some new content because he keeps saying the same shit over and over like a fucking energizer battery. Bitch, shut up, you dumbass nigga. Get in a box and spell everything you about to say next. Period. Spell every single word that you need to speak. Cause we so sick of you saying the same shit. We want to see something new. Try that. Try something different. I had to give you content because you keep saying the same shit. God damn, these niggas is dumb as fuck. That's why I be saying when you steal people's shit, bro. Fucking Uncle Ruckus ass nigga. Fuck out of here. Go jack off or something, bitch.
Oh shit, I mean, it's weird.
How the fuck you did that to Games?
See, get your
ass on.
Man, if you don't get that motherfucking fuse gold, the Cubans and Coney shit out of here, I'll cut your wrist off. Bloodbath, that's your home. It's all for the cause. Tell your friend she got a rotten tooth in her mouth. Tell your friend she got a rotten tooth in her mouth, bro. And I'm talking about it right there in the front. Your friend got a rotten tooth, my nigga. Right there in the privacy. That's not dark, that's black. That means something is decaying rapidly. Your friend got a rotten tooth, homie. What you gonna do about that?
He probably did take a screenshot.
Thick and Nicky said spell it. S-H-Y-N-E. Flexing robot arm. The girl got a rotten tooth, man. What you doing? Tooth say, hey, farting up in that motherfucker. I'm talking about, I know that bitch breath stank. I'm going to tell you, if I know anything, that bitch breath stank, dog. I'm telling you, she got a rotten tooth on the goddamn front smile.
My bad.
Say what you just.
Hey, yo, it's just me in the box. So I was just sitting here thinking, like, real quick, like, I was just trying to figure out how, like, Angel Eyes just ran me and called fraud on me because I just finally figured that shit out for, like, $80. Like, for real.
Angel Eyes is who?
Angel Eyes just called fraud on me for $80, G. Like, for real, for real. That's, like, it was, like, less than 10 racks. Less than 10K on the app. Like, it was, like, literally, like, $80, bro. That shit crazy. You know what I mean? I just figured it the fuck out. Thinking, Nikki, I appreciate you. You know what I mean? Because I figured that shit the fuck out. It was Angel's Eyes. She a whole fucking big 41. She out of West Cali. You know what I mean? She ran me up. You know what I mean? That's fucked up shit.
Wait, Thicky Nicky, take the box and say it with your chest. Wait a minute. Wait, hold up. This is some shit you got to say with your chest. How did it make you feel?
That's your homeboy.
Is it Donnell, your boo?
That's your homeboy right there.
Thicky Nicky?
RoleModelFresh.
Who? No time. Now he's saying it with his chest. He said it with his chest.
I'm saying it with my chest.
People that say it with their chest. Go ahead, say it with your chest.
Why your homeboy got so many goddamn filters in his goddamn, like, what's going on with him? He got the goddamn little bedazzle eyelids and the goddamn eyelashes with the contact lenses on the shit right there. Cause I what the fuck, nigga, trying to eat goddamn gangster. Like, nigga, you know why Angel called it on you, nigga, cause you was over there. The hell you talking about he called it? Cause you know what you were doing, nigga. The fuck you talking about? I'm talking about he trying to figure out. No, the fuck, you figure that out by yourself. No, nobody caring here. Yeah, nobody care, man. I'm gonna tell you that. Ain't nobody.
Y'all, I'ma clear the record so the rumors don't spread. My gums is pink and my teeth is white. Bitch, I ain't got nothing rotten in me. Yeah, I'm saying the only thing rotten in you is your ball sack. That's why your fucking nut tastes like fucking ass crack, bitch.
How you know it tastes like that?
Because you can listen to his voice and tell. He be getting smashed in it. That's why he be in here like, give people this and give people that. Nigga, you undercover brother, Uncle Ruckus ass nigga. Shut the fuck up. Ow. Yeah, I'm saying. And maybe if you take the dick out your butt, you'll have a deeper voice, bitch. The fuck? All money ain't good money, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. All money ain't good money on this app. Period. The app gotta do better, you know? For real, because this shit is not cool, yo, at all. It's some bullshit. Like, the app gotta do better. It's 2025. Y'all can't stop fraud.
It's 2024.
Well, in another month or two.
18. Bro, you ain't gonna be nasty, nasty, nasty. All I'm saying is, I'm in the safe zone. Before me and my boo broke up, and you hoes thought y'all had something. Now y'all in the negative. Y'all ain't got to be so negative. I'm not very positive over here where I'm at. Y'all thought y'all could be the same as me. He had a point to prove over here that all the shit that he provided to me was genuine. All the shit he gave y'all, he wanted it back. There's a difference between me and y'all and where we at. A big ass gap. Do y'all understand? The real will always keep it the realest, and then you got games looked out for the real one. Me. Paymaster my ass. Like I said, I never thought a motherfucker was a paymaster. You can't never be a paymaster to me. What? Y'all ain't got the coin. He didn't have the coin, but he had them for me. We will never be the same. Okay. Why y'all so negative? Why y'all so
talk
negative?
About it, Pastor. Talk about it. Now she sound like Pastor Bynum.
Between Normandy and Weston, we call this a hell. Yes. A little 2020.
Yes.
And the church said amen. Shine, when it's all said and done, bitch, you got ashes under your fingernails, sweetheart. Shut up. Oh, your sleeping's stinky, bitch. What are you talking about? I bet you right now, burp. What it tastes like? Tobacco. Bitch, get out my face. Fuck, I ain't worried about that, bitch. She got so much to motherfucking say with that rotten ass smile. Bitch, you can't even smile. You got to put your hand up in front of your face like you eating something. You can't do that, can you? Because when you do that, what it tastes like? Fucking deaf mouth ass, bitch. I'm talking about deaf, nigga. Her shit goddamn, nigga. She got, nigga, her saliva tastes fucking yucky. Fuck you talking about, bitch? Her gums is this. Bitch, your teeth is the cat.
I want to plug twice. Alrighty. As we hear, Nikki is very positive. And T-Baby, you know, who was quick to slide in his DMs and say such blasphemy about Nikki got what she got. Negative. But this is what happens when you go chasing behind motherfuckers you ain't supposed to be chasing behind in the first place. Then you had her little friends running behind her. They all thought he was a lick. They thought they was running off on the plug. He said, oh, y'all ain't running in my tag coins. I'm calling fraud on all these platforms. That's how that went down. Nikki was like, la, 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 la. He been was gone. So, why they thought they had fucked something up? They fucked they self with no Vaseline. Money gone. Because he got their money. And they negative trying to hustle back up the coins they thought they had. It's real in the field. I could not be a streamer.
I bet you won't take no motherfucking side quests no more to Salvation Army, will you? Mm-hmm. I bet you fucking won't. Bitch, you hear flexing cigarette smoke like that's a flex, bitch. Back up, bitch. And let this shit be known. I only started because the bitch called me a motherless child. I gave her a fucking song and reminded her why her motherfucking mother passed her off to her fucking great-grandmother, bitch. Understand that. You a motherfucking orphan fucking child, girl. The hell you talking about? You do not know what the fuck it feel like to have a welcoming hug, bitch. Everybody ready for you to go, you know? Since you was a fucking jit, bitch. The hell you talking about? Why you grew up fucking malnourished, you don't know proper hygiene, you failed in fucking physical ed, you dumbass bitch. Why your mouth looking like that now? Didn't you?
Yeah, motherfucker thought they was getting something and they ain't getting nothing. But that motherfucking money, the money you put on top of his money and his money and got everything took him at the face. Y'all wanna be all in my motherfucking inbox. Are you negative? No, I ain't negative, bitch. Very positive, ho. I ain't never known no bullshit like that before. Y'all was the fake ones from the beginning when y'all was trying to be all up in Darnell's motherfucking ear about the bullshit. Now look at you over there begging for diamonds to get out the negative. It's crazy to me. I ain't have to beg. That's the difference between me and y'all. And thank you, you got game. You called him a paymaster in my motherfucking life, and we split from then. That's it. Cause then how you gonna think that I thought you was a paymaster and y'all ain't paid the bill, and this motherfucker, anything that I got, I had to put something with something. You hoes is weird to me. Like y'all really, really, really thought y'all was doing something.
Say it with your chest. Look who's here.
What's going on, man?
I'm chilling. Say it with your chest. That's what the show's about.
Hey, listen, I've got a question for you. Would you be interested in battling your op in a 2-minute one-off?
Hell fucking no. I don't entertain peasants. And it's not. She's not an op.
Wait, me or you?
I don't entertain peasants. Never worried. I don't know if this is a game to you. I don't rock with anybody who threatens to throw acid on my kid and on my mother-in-law. Okay? I don't fuck with them at all. I will not entertain the shenanigans or nothing like that. Okay? This is deeper than what you think it is.
I didn't know.
So, yeah, she wanna rock with them, and then that's them. They can stay over there. I'm good on it.
I appreciate it.
You tell my kid, when I see you, I see you.
Big ups, man.
Man, and that's what I'm sitting on.
Yeah, it's over there with that weird ass.
This ain't no game. Oh, I battle her. Why would I give her that publicity? Why would I do that?
The hell, his
why
bitch
would I,
ass.
Why? Man, I battle people I love.
The fuck?
I battle people I fuck with.
That bitch be goddamn.
I'm not having no. I wouldn't want. This. First of all, I wouldn't want a single dime to battle her. Like, no. I do this because this is fun. Battle her? Why would I want to sit side by side with a bum? I'm good.
You bring the fucking bootlicker in the goddamn stream to try to change this goddamn shit? Fuck him. No. He walk no. around with
and for you to even ask me that sounds ridiculous.
Weird,
like,
nigga.
Then that's definitely a no.
He a weird ass bootlicking ass bitch, man. Take your ass back to fucking Australia,
none
bitch.
None of them.
Go back to goddamn Australia. Fuck them.
None of them. She's with them.
Exactly. Role model.
She's with them. Do I know who my ops, who the word you use, ops are?
We would get rid of some of
they. No.
Yo.
Tell him to go to same thing and have a fucking movie she owe his ass.
So how about this? You get your playlist. And I get my playlist. And we see who has the better playlist.
You definitely have the better playlist because I just started. You gonna bust my ass, no cat.
That's not even true.
You know that's not fair. That's not fair. Come on now. Give me a few though. Give me a few months to get this shit together. We can do something.
I'll give you the Christmas Eve.
We'll do something. Give me some time. I've been learning to finesse that shit. I'm working on my transitions.
Heard you.
Yo, stay up.
Hey,
y'all follow no cap. Say it with your chest.
The fact that y'all wanted to suck some motherfucking dick, why you couldn't suck mine first? Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, y'all weird. Y'all was all a kick, you, T-Baby, beautiful, all of y'all was in my motherfucking face, laughing and kick, all the shit went south. Y'all tried to turn that man against me. Now look at y'all in the motherfucking negative. It was only one friend on here, and that's nice to look at, who didn't get turned around. Like, you hoes is weird to me. Now y'all want to be in boxing me all with the goofy ass shit. Man, like, for real, I ain't tripping, because I ain't in the negative. You is. Now what? Now who was on the right side? Who was on the wrong side? What?
Say your name. Who we talking about? Who?
I just said some names. Say, Darnell, we talking about the Darnell's the negative. I ain't calling Brian. It wasn't me. Why y'all mad at me? Y'all the ones negative.
Damn, so all your ops is now trying to be friends with you? Are they trying to be friends with you again? I know they mad. I don't know. I heard two people call fraud. Bro came in the box and said some chick, I forgot, Angel Eyes called fraud. I don't know who that is. And then I know who Donnell is. I know who that was. And I know they did some switch up shit and he stopped fucking with Nikki.
I got a question.
And then everybody went with him. Yeah.
You know a lot of stuff. Do you know your friend got a rot in front too?
I didn't see it.
You seen that. You should look it, but your friend got a rot in front. I'm just letting you know. She know. So why she in here yelling and all that? Coffee don't do that, sweetheart. You know? It doesn't do that.
10K off of Angel Eyes. Anybody know who Angel Eyes is?
Does anybody know who Shine is with the rot in front too?
Oh my dear, this nigga is so obsessed with me. It's ridiculous, bro. Like, go get a fucking life. Did I hit a nerve or something? Damn. Like, go do something with your life. Get the fuck off my dick, bitch. You're so weird.
She got out of the box because you weren't looking at the screen. She felt, That's called, she don't interact with rock bitches. Yeah, no. I don't give a fuck. Your friend got rotten dentures, nigga. No. Nigga. They gave her a second chance at a beautiful smile, and this bitch fucked it up again with the prosthetics. How you got a rotten prosthetic in your mouth, bitch? Huh? You want to talk all that shit, talking about new content? I didn't tell you to show your motherfucking rotten fucking crevices, bitch. They hear you talking about by the end of the year, that print fucked up. Yeah, gone, my boy. Let me tell you something, bitch. You decided to open your fucking mouth, you know? I was cool. I wasn't saying nothing. Then you said something about the people in my stream. You made PDA mad. So you know what, bitch? I had to remind you. I had to remind you that you will forever be an ashtray, bitch. Hey, bitch.
Pray. All right, next four people, y'all. Then we done, y'all. We done after this.
Am I in the box?
Yep.
Okay, that's why I got out, because the box is acting weird. So, yeah. All right, listen, you're so obsessed with me. Look, this is the point that I'm trying to make with you. You lie about everything. First of all, my tooth's not fucking rotten, so shut the fuck up. I gave you that content, so you should actually be, because you were saying the same shit. Now we're going to run with this forever. Good. But here's the point. I got gains, blood, bath, love. You just let some random ass nigga who is a hater low-key get in a box and ask your homie to do some dumb shit, and you're still obsessed with me. Bitch, don't you know how to switch it on to a real situation? You need to be talking about that nigga who got in a box and tried to get fucking clout real quick. And you running here around talking about me with some lies and allegations about some fucking lying about my teeth. Bitch.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing? Say with your chest.
I used to talk to you back in the day. I lost my phone, my account on the cruise. So I started a new account. But you influenced me. So hi. I just say how you're doing.
Okay, Orlando, I'm doing good. I don't recognize you. I'm glad I influenced you. Thank you for coming in. But right now, this is a show, my guy. I appreciate you, though.
Thank you.
Okay? This is Save with Your Chest, all right? Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you stopping in.
Thanks to you, and I hope you have an amazing night, all right?
May God bless you.
You too.
You look like you got a lot on your mind. You look like you need to relieve some stress, sir.
Bro,
you can say with your chest.
It's my turn. Fuck him. Why did the kangaroo pouch rider think he could come in here?
and ask you to battle the same whore who sat for her behind the big white truck and thought she was going to ruin some shit here. It doesn't make... And I know Aussies, all Aussies aren't simple-minded like him, because I fucking love Ted Up. That's my bitch! Why is this man so dumb and simple-minded like him? No. I didn't know how you know. They be all in your room talking shit. You just be sitting there smiling all little, midget, legs swinging. Like, oh my God. Just get in the pouch and hop along and ride off with your kangaroo people. Just do that. You're annoying. Never pouch man. God, I don't.
Not never pouch man. Hey, yo, anybody know somebody called Freak Nasty? I got something to say with my chest to Freak Nasty. Y'all know who that is? Y'all know who Freak Nasty is? Tell him I need him to come in here.
I answer that question if you acknowledge that your friend got a front riding to her. Cause she be getting in here doing her big one all night, and somebody said maybe it's Black Pepper.
And when she come back in here, I'ma look really hard if she shows me.
She not gonna do that, Bloodbath. You know what? It's rocking. They gave her a second chance, man. She fucked it up, you know? Oh yeah, Lily, she said you guys were groupie bitches in my stream. That's what she's saying.
Wait, who said that?
Sean, right mouth. Friend, I'm telling you, that's what she said. That's why I was like, hold up, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Like, who the, what the fuck? You feel me? Like, yeah, I powered up. I did. I did. Look, now.
What did he say I said?
I don't know. Can you come a little closer? So,
yo, listen. I ain't got fake teeth. My tooth ain't Ryan. My gums is white. Fuck all y'all and then some. Period. I show my shit. The game. I'm not no fucking liar. How about this? I'm not giving y'all niggas what y'all want. But what I will say is, I don't even know what the fuck he said. My problem with games is this. You must feel some type of way about something I said, because you let this motherfucking random ass nigga get in a box and ask your homie some dumb ass shit, and you still can't get the fuck off of the content I gave you about teeth so you could quit talking about the same shit. My nigga, where's your fucking ride or die energy at for that bitch ass nigga? Like, the game is over. Be real. That's some real live shit you should be talking about, this pussy ass nigga. You still talking about some dumb ass shit. Like, you're dumb as fuck. That's the
no, rotten mouth. You said something. Well, I said something because it smelled like cigarettes in here, bitch. And I seen you in the community. And I know my fucking friends don't smoke goddamn tobacco, bitch. Tobacco is wacko. Yuck. Yeah, my attention turned to you and only you. You decaying mouth, bitch. That's what happened. My attention turned to you. Do you not know you look like like one of them, like, deathly, like, sickly, like, people, like, it's, like, passed but tried to come back to get your life back, but you didn't really... Bitch, you look dead. You know that? You look dead as hell. When I find out the name of this movie, you kind of resemble when Chucky and the Bride had a baby. But like a taller one. You see what I'm saying? That's exactly what you look like. You got the bitch got permanent black spots on her fucking eyes. Mickey, ask your friend why her eyes black and her teeth black. Huh?
Oh Lord, Nikki, Nikki, this show started at 12 o'clock. You wait till the show over. The show is really over. I'm just letting them have fun, right? You waited till after the show is over to want to bring Donnell up, and then you expect us to go in? Come on now.
All right, look. That's the reason why.
Said that shit.
That's the reason why I don't like that nigga. Period. See, you want to stay neutral. You don't want to say shit about that nigga.
Comments is not saying it with your chest. You got to get in the box and say it.
You don't want to say nothing about that nigga who came in here and disrespected, because you want to be on some neutral shit, bitch. Because you want to be in his stream trying to cop some fame, bitch. You want to be able to get in his box without getting kicked out, bitch. And that's the fake shit that I be talking about you games. You come in here all cool and collective and funny and
yes,
shit.
Angel.
But you ain't even standing up. Bitch, I'll stand up. No, never mind, whatever the fuck your name is. Don't ever come in here asking no dumbass questions like that, you pussy ass nigga. Since games is too worried about some fake ass beef instead of dealing with that pussy ass nigga who can't.
You know, after a while, that it just cut out. I don't know what's wrong with her connection. Like, you ain't got to hype her up with the facial expressions. Your friend got a rotten tooth for her mouth. When she wake up in the morning, that mouth still going to be rotten. You understand that? The bitch got a rotten, like, it's rotten right there, bro. So with that one rotten right there, imagine what the fuck them ones in the back look like. Bitch, you can't smile comfortably. Understand that? You can't even photobomb a motherfucker, bitch. You know why? You know why. Hear you talking about you want to be a part of something so bad. Be a part of the first cavity watch. That's what you be a part of, bitch. The hell? You were here doing all that goddamn yelling and all that. Guess what? Not yet. Next week she come back and she still be rotten. How much? I bet fucking money the bitch have rotten tooth still right there when she come back.
The next person is the last person, y'all.
Are you goddamn wrong?
The next two people, then. You better hurry up. You better hurry up.
Because he keeps saying the same shit. Listen, y'all. I'm going to say this one time and one time only. Nothing wrong with my teeth, point blank, period. But I will say something is wrong with this nigga. Facts. Hard body. I'm going to say this. All y'all the bitches in the comments didn't get in the box when they hop on dick riders, dick ride these nuts, bitch. Games, you're a pussy. You're an op. You're a traitor. You're trying to stay neutral. You know what I'm saying? You had a whole ass nigga come in a box and you still talking about some fake ass shit that I gave you the content for, some fake ass teeth shit. Bitch, I ain't got no rotten teeth. How about you be real as fuck and cuss out the another worry, never mind, whatever the fuck his name is, for coming in here saying some dumb ass shit to your bloodbath, bitch, instead of keep talking about some fake ass lies that I brought to the app. I started the tooth shit. Now you want to ride with it, but you ain't going to say nothing. Nothing in never mind. Why? Because you want a dick ride in the stream on the low, you punk ass bitch. That's why I don't like you never. That's why I don't like you games. I ain't got nothing else to say to you until you say some shit to that.
I was trying to be the last, you know, to say, hey, this shit is over. Good night. We had fun. But I know games is behind me, just next to me, so I could, cause this shit here. I'm just trying to say night, bitches, and these niggas, he's playing. No, he's really playing in the joint, cause I kept exiting, and then I would get back in, so he would exit, and then get, like, stop playing with me, games. Let me be last. Let this be over. We just want it to be over. Like, god damn. The nigga want to go night. Night, nigga. Night, nigga. Damn. Roll next me.
I got you.
No, it's not games. I just wanted to say really quickly, sorry on behalf of like Never Worried, like no offense to you, Roll, no offense to Donna or anything like that. It was just content, you know, for the app, just to shake things with a battle or anything. There's no pressure, you know, if you don't want to do it, that's absolutely fine. So nothing, you know,
don't worry about that. Damn, ain't no damn pressure. Hell no, I don't entertain bums.
Exactly. So yeah.
Let me explain. Jess, do you know my marriage is real life?
Exactly. That's why I'm saying, like, I don't want you to think.
I
like,
want to fight. Anybody want to verse, no bitch? I want to punch that bitch in the face the next time I fucking see her. Cause the last time she fucking saw me, she was all in my face. Complimenting my ass and shit.
And sucking on my fucking beard.
Exactly. That's why I respect it.
Talking her best shit. I want her to have that energy the next time she fucking see me. Who want to verse her? I want to
No problem.
You see what I'm saying? We don't play with these people on this app.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Jess.
I don't play.
Get the fuck out of here before I hand Miss Donna that goddamn Vaseline. Stop fucking playing. I ain't fucking playing. I'm with you, Miss Donna. Man, fuck that bitch, man. Fuck, she talking about when it comes. I know, Ro. I know. Bitch, you don't know. Here, Miss Donna. Yeah. No need. Yeah. Fuck, she talking about. She got the game fucked up.
I got my temperatures up, yo.
The fuck? That's how I feel about that shine, bitch. Make the bitch walk the plank, yo. Make the bitch walk the plank, man.
Why would the fuck would anybody love that?
First of all, let me explain something to you. I'm be real transparent, okay? When I do battles, right, my people throw for me. When I battle other people, I make them make money. Y'all niggas could be sitting in y'all fucking stream all fucking day, and them dumbass bums that be in y'all stream don't throw shit.
Oh, man.
When they see my face across that stream and I start talking shit, them niggas start throwing. Why the fuck am I gonna help your bitch ass make a bag? Fuck out of here. Stupid. I help the people I love.
I'm gonna have to come back, y'all.
She owe him. How about that?
I help the people I fucking love. I'll never sit across from you again.
They used to send Daniel Tigers. Don't she owe him some? Don't she? She owe that nigga some pictures.
I know, I kept it.
That's how he got number one on her fucking board. Let's talk about that. You want to talk about my marriage, bitch? Let's talk about how you got gifted. Selling yourself. For a fucking dollar. You could never be me, bitch. Talk about I was second best, bitch. Look at my fucking pictures. Matter of fact, if you want to do verses, bitch, how about we do the face off first, bitch? I get up, you get up, and we can talk about it. I will never be anybody's second hoe. I will never be anyone's second hoe. You will always be a pick me, bitch, though. Fuck out of here.
Damn, baby, you sound so sexy. I don't like that shit.
One of y'all bitches on the app will catch one. I swear to God.
Not one. A few.
Shout out to all the people that got cavities in their mouth, you feel me? Because when you want to yell like Miss Donna can yell, you feel me? Guess what? Her spit don't stink. Yours do, bitch. Yeah, guess what? She caught a mist in her motherfucking face. And what she do? Wipe it off. You know what you need to do? Disinfect, bitch. Because your shit motherfucking, you know what your shit is. You understand it? Understand this. You're not content, bitch. You never was content. You're just a motherfucker that come in here and I give no fucks about, bitch. I want to fucking fart on you. You know that? I want to fucking fart on you, bitch. Like, take that, bitch. You feel me? That's how I feel when I see you, bitch. You sick? You know, bitch.
Never worry. Tell them bums the battle is
over. Deep in her mouth, though. You gonna talk about?
They want to make money so bad off of me, like.
Yeah, help MW your
comes in here and talk about Scorpio. How does it feel that Scorpio got your content? You can have it. Hold on, Sean. You know there's multiple McDonald's, right? You choose which one you want to go to. I don't have a problem with it. There's multiple delis, right? There's multiple gas stations. You choose which one you want to fuck with, okay? You choose which stream you get the best entertainment from. I don't stop nobody. Blessings. Go ahead. You want to name it? Say it with your chest. You choose. It's your option. Where y'all fucking want to go? I don't give a fuck who got what on the app. I come here for y'all. Y'all love this show? I give y'all what y'all want. Y'all like me on this app? I give y'all what y'all want.
Period.
When y'all stop showing up, I'll stop showing up. But as long as y'all motherfuckers is in here right now rocking out with me, I'm going to keep rocking out with y'all, period. Even if it ain't this show and it's something else, and if I go on to something else, and y'all still there, I know y'all a real one. No matter what show I put on this fucking app, y'all niggas going to show the fuck up, period. All and right, y'all can take that show, too. Why don't you make an acting out show? Won't you do that?
Wrong! Damn it, it's my turn! Damn it, it's my turn! Madness. Listen, Jess, y'all do a lot of fuck shit and never worried. He knew that it was about their marriage. He knew it was personal. He knew before he came in here that she would not fucking birth her. At this point, he came in here thinking he was going to promote for his fucking battle and try to get him a little bit of clout. We still not going to fade him. Fuck that kangaroo pouch riding motherfucker. I said what I said. We'll do y'all. Catch up.
Nothing y'all do.
Oh, I know.
It's crazy what y'all do.
We don't need to watch it. I'm sorry. I don't watch.
Tell Namaste to stay high. Do that. Since y'all talking about Char. Motherfuckers. Period. Worry about your own pipe, ho.
And for those of you who are lost, right? I know some of y'all like, wait, what happened? What's going on? Okay, little backstory. Namina was real cool from the beginning when I was in a relationship with someone else. Okay, me and her was cool.
I listen.
I told her straight off the back. Our very first message was like, hey. The reason why I didn't reach out is because there's a lot of females. When me and that person was on the edge and the verge of a breakup, I said, listen, I'm not looking. I got too many people trying to slide in my DMs and stuff like that. So I didn't reach out to nobody because I didn't want nobody to influence me on leaving that person. I want it to be my own decision. And anyone that knows me here is just because PDA mad at you or somebody else mad at you or Donna mad at you, it does not mean I'm mad at you. I make my own decisions, okay? I'm big on that shit. And she was like, cool. I never knew this woman liked me until I got with Donna, okay? And I met Namaste, okay, literally 3 days after I met Donna. She tries three, 4 days before I met Donna. I literally met Donna. And then 4 days later, she was like, oh, I'm in New York, blah, 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 let's link up or whatever. I was like, hey, I'm going to come, but Donna's here and stuff like that. I did notice she started to switch up. But when you know when you got a friend or whatever and then they start switching up, I'm call me naive, but I don't know she's switching up because she got hidden feelings for me that I don't know about. I'm like, I know she's acting funny. One minute she's like, oh, no, I can't go. I can't shoot for your battle. And then the next minute it's like, girl, you know, you're my friend. I got you. Because I'm like, hey, what's going on with you? Like, blah, blah, blah. You know, and different shit like that, different conversations. But those was around the time when I was telling her I got feelings for Donna. Just met. I got feelings for Donna. Right. So and I'm like, I'm still keeping my options open because I'm just meeting Donna. I'm not going to fall in love with Donna and you know, I just met Donna. Okay, I'm still trying to see if she's faithful or what's her status. You feel me? So anyway, long story short, I met her. We had a grand time. Donna will tell you when we was inside the we went to a lounge. While we was in there, what was she doing, Donna?
Too much.
Doing too much, wanting to dance on me, being real extra. Because even when we was walking, holding hands, okay. She pushed me and Donna's hands and was like, oh, don't do that in front of me. But to me, I'm thinking it's a joke. And Donna's head, oh, bitch. Okay, I'm starting. Donna's still starting to see signs. Y'all know y'all women got that, though, that thing where it's like, oh, okay, why she do that? Like, you know? And I'm like, oh, babe, don't worry about it. You know, that's just how she is. She's funny like that, you know?
Yeah,
like,
saving her fucking life.
But I didn't know. That's that woman intuition shit. But I didn't know. And then she was like, hey, can I talk to you outside? I said, yeah. My cousin Keys Open Doors was there. He's on the app. He'd be on the app sometimes. We went and I went and leaned my fat ass on my cousin's car. It just so happened to be behind a truck. There was nothing that went down or no kiss or nothing like that. And let's just say if there was, right? I just met Donna. Literally 4 days ago. So if you want to spin that theory, and let's be honest, if I showed y'all already, I already showed people the text messages of her expressing her feelings. Y'all could already tell by the messages. If I was to lean in for a motherfucking kiss on your ass would have kissed the fuck back. Let's be fucking for real. Let's be fucking for real. You already expressed to me in fucking text message how much feelings you fucking had for me and you didn't know how you wanted to be next in line and bitch you mad because you wasn't next in line. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but trying to...
Regardless of the fact...
Second choice, bitch. You was never...
Regardless of the fact, even if that happened,
you
right?
You're going to be a smash and dash, bitch.
Even if that happened, I am happily married now. So the fucking nerve of you to think you was going to ruin something here. You trying to bring up something that happened 4 days after the day I met Donna. And I showed up to an event you was at. If I wanted to do something with you, why would I show up with Donna? Why would I get another hotel room that's not in the hotel you're in. Think about
it. She said you was trying to come back. You was trying to leave me in Jersey and come back to New York to see her.
Oh, yeah. But she didn't. And even if never, you were, never had no receipts to prove any of that.
Dash, bitch. You was going to be a smash and dash.
So you trying to ruin what? You thought we was gone and what was going to happen? What was your point of that? And that's not the first time. My thing is, that's not the first time she brought that shit up. She did that shit. She had a mental breakdown, did that shit, put those allegations out over a year ago. And then, exactly. And then she apologized. And then, seen us at Playlist. It was all hugging on Donna, taking pictures. You know, she was like, trying to talk shit about Shaquille Oatmeal. She did come to you, was like, hey, Donna, oh my God, you look so good. I remember that.
She was fake flirting.
Yes, fake flirting with Donna, doing all that extra shit, took pictures with us. And we didn't say, hey, come in here, take a picture. No, you came, put yourself in the picture, sucking my beads and everything. What?
Who was the bitch that was screaming the loudest when we was doing that song?
Her. You did. I did a whole video out there. I did a whole, if y'all go watch Wanna Be a Model video, you see her going real hard in my video. But meanwhile, all of this happened and you did that. I gave you a second chance and you still came on here and tried to spread that lie, bitch.
Weird hoe.
I'm the one who took your pictures, Roll, and she was trying to sit all up on your fucking lap, bro.
Thank you.
I took your fucking pictures.
Your daddy was right there.
That was
I took your fucking pictures. Also, this isn't the first time that she's gone after somebody that's in a relationship. Wasn't Shaq her best friend and they fell out because she wanted Shaq's man?
She started dating Shaq's man.
Right.
She did the same thing to Mocha. She did the same thing to Star. You burn everybody you're cool with.
Well, but she continues to say that everybody else is the fucking problem. She continues to say that everybody else is the problem.
You the problem. You the fucking problem.
Wait, who, Jordan? Nah, namaste fucking high. Namaste messy.
You're the fucking problem. You started even transforming yourself to look like Shaquille O'Neal. I remember that shit.
Hold up, top, bro. And Jess, make sure whenever Worry goes live and he gets to screaming like somebody fucking with him that he came here. Because y'all love to say we started some shit. And we fucking with y'all. And Rawls the big streamer picking on the little people. No, you bitches keep coming here. We wasn't even on this motherfucking conversation. We was fighting amongst each other in this motherfucker with no care in the world. Y'all changed the subject here because it was personal. But he knew that because he wanted to kick up content in his room for his fucking battle. Tell him, find him something else to do and something safe to play with. They marriage is not a game to play with. That's their real fucking life. It's not content. Not everything is content, nutty motherfuckers. That's the problem. Wonder why everybody beefing.
I don't play with when it comes to my friends, and I damn sure don't play when it comes to my wife, and I damn sure don't play when niggas try to threaten my kids. So you want to go, and it's one thing for her to say what she said, but you went over there into the ops room. You chose what you wanted to do. You know, I'm a very forgiving person. But when I know somebody ain't got my best interest, and bitch, now I know you don't have my best interest, I'm good on you.
Calling me your lap dog, bitch, I'm going to show you how I bite them since I'm a fucking lap dog.
And I'm going to say it with my chest. You know what I'm saying? And see, that's why I be respecting fucking PDA. Because that energy she had is what I was expecting from Gaines, his loud ass motherfucking mouth. Period. And that's why I'm fucks with him. I think he's fake, yo. Facts. I really do. And I'm not dick riding PDA, but she's a real one. And Gaines, you're fake as fuck. I got no more raps for you, bro. You're fake as fuck. You scared to death to say something to that dude. And I don't even know that motherfucker. You're a punk ass.
See, this is my problem. People think it's okay to play with motherfuckers' life because motherfuckers don't be over here like that. Y'all talk about motherfuckers every fucking day and y'all live is nothing but chaos, chaos, chaos. And then Thursday come, y'all don't come roll around here. Y'all act real funny. But y'all quick to be like, oh, they told people not to go to our lives, blah, blah, blah. Ain't nobody even knowing that time. But I wouldn't know what the fuck was going on in y'all lives if the same people
that don't hear what
fucking telling us.
What namaste they doing in that picture? Trying to fill on Donna.
Not to mention she was licking on your beads and doing all types of unsanitary weird shit.
I try to kiss this.
And she looked blazed. Crackhead status to me.
And look at Donna's face.
The sky. I mean, talking about sure.
Look.
She looked like somebody I served. Mm-hmm.
Joe Daddy was the one taking these pictures. And look at her. Like, bitch, you was all over us. Couldn't keep your hands off of us. And these are pictures going in a row. Hold on. Boom. Boom.
Yeah, go ahead. Hold up and boom that. Because I you need to remind your motherfucking friend when it's all said and done, bitch, you still not a part of a goddamn thing. The attention was on you, bitch. It's still on you. I don't give a motherfucker what they got going on. That shit was addressed several weeks ago. I'm talking about the rotten fucking tooth in your mouth, bitch. That's what I'm talking about.
Look what she did.
Because you want to give PDA her flowers. I don't give a fuck what you get, bitch. You can't, she don't want them artificial ass flowers from your fucking funky ass living room, bitch. The hell you talking about? You want to be a part of something so goddamn bad, bitch. You not. Remember that. You will never be a part of shit, bitch. You gonna stay over here and find love that you ain't gonna never get, bitch. The hell you talking about? Somebody give a fuck about who you talk to, bitch. I don't give a fuck. You smoke cigarettes, bitch. You dying slow. Let me keep this
picture right here.
Yeah, remember that.
I try to kiss you so bad. This is why you on my dick so hard.
Dying like a motherfucker.
So hard. So hard sucking my beads. Like, who does that? You a weirdo. You a weirdo. You a weirdo. You a weirdo. Look at the next one. Weirdo. But yeah, you make it seem like you hate me so bad, and this is after those allegations. This was just last year.
Exactly.
But you make it seem like I was on your body. This is another one.
What body?
Come on now. This is another one. You can't say this is a mistake. Bitch, you smiling with my bead in your mouth. You corny. You corny. And this is what the picture was supposed to look like. She jumped a little ass in the picture.
Exactly.
This was the picture we wanted to take. Am I right or wrong, Joe Daddy?
Well, I'ma tell you what. If I'm second option, I'll take second any fucking time, bitch, if you're gonna be first.
And it's crazy to be hollering somebody second option. Meanwhile, you ain't get a fucking ring, bitch. Like, this is, you stupid. Like, that's the most dumbest shit to try to argue with somebody about. She even tried to say Shaw tried to rape her. Like, and then you ain't apologize to Shaw for that. Like, that's the shit she be doing. She said the same thing. She made up allegations against Mocha, too. Like, everyone you come across, you betray. Get your dumb ass up out of here with that bullshit.
Take me, ho.
And you under some comments talking shit.
At Live Fest, where she put her fucking camera while on live underneath Char's dress and showed up her fucking dress. Don't forget that.
I didn't even know that.
And look, it was a quote-unquote accident.
I didn't even know that. And we're referring to Namaste High.
Yes. Namaste High. The same one who says that her number one gifter is such a bad dude, but he also bought her the vehicle that she drives her children around in today.
And she was sending him nudes.
And was sending him nudes, but apparently when he asked for a video, she blocked him. But he's been her longest subscriber. Make that make sense. They released subscriptions in December.
Exactly.
They released subscriptions in December. Like, also, Donna, you're a whole ass queen. Don't let her ever fucking get you mad.
Listen, I'm still not even going to go as low as that. Whoever, if y'all talking about her kid, I ain't going to do that. I'm not going to do that. I don't talk about nobody's kid. I don't want nobody to talk about my kid. We ain't going to do that. We're going to leave her kid out of it.
Can we talk about why your friend looked like Wendy Williams after she got sick?
Her kid ain't got nothing to do with her bad behavior.
You gonna address that?
What you said?
Why your friend look like Wendy Williams after she got sick?
Who the fuck? Who's my friend?
Rotten Mouth.
I'm fucking dead.
You know that motherfucker look like goddamn Wendy Williams. Yeah. He's doing all that yelling, rolling up.
I think what Sean wanted to see you do was go in on.
Man, the attention was on that bitch. The attention was on that bitch. You feel what I'm saying? I said what I said to the motherfucking giraffe milker. I ain't worried about that bitch. You feel me? I'm talking about you, bitch. You want to get PDA artificial flowers? Guess what? She still didn't accept them, bitch. Back to the ghetto you go, raggedy mouth ass bitch.
Let me end the show.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end this shit.
Shout out to people that floss and not smile with rotten teeth.
She kind of left her high and dry when he realized she had feelings for Rose. He left her ass high and fucking dry when she showed her true colors. He said, oh, okay, that's the type of shit you want? Bye, ho.
Nah, it wasn't that. He realized
she
was living with her ex, which she was claiming was her best friend. That's what that was. Her best friend, which is her ex, was living with her.
Yes, Ocean.
Ocean. That's her ex that used to violate her and was living with her. Yes, that's why he was mad. There you go. The whole time. Mic drop. Wow. I'm not gonna drop my mic for this bitch. Alright, we'll drop a bottle though. Hey yo, listen. I was calling out Freak Nasty, y'all. Okay. If anybody know who Freak Nasty is, I need y'all to do me a favor. I need y'all to tell him, okay, that I said this.
This goes out to all the women in the world.
I want y'all to tell him I said this.
You know it don't even matter.
Tell him I know who he is. Ready?
I put my hand up on your
when I dip, you dip, we dip.
Put your hand up on my dip. When you dip, I dip, we dip. I put my hand up on your dip. When I dip, you dip, we dip. You put your hand up on mine. You even dip down low, rolling around. Get on the floor like I said before. Y'all remember that down low. Just put a little dip with it. Now roll those hips with it. Pop it, push it, rock it, roll it. Can't control it. I come hold it. It's all in fun, so take a chance. Just get on.
She must be my age, and she know this song right here. Tell Freak Nasty, I said I put my hand up on my hip. When you dip, I dip, I dip. He gonna know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all are confused. Y'all like, I thought y'all was going to say some shit. Now I'm saying it with my chest. I know who the fuck he is. And for those of y'all that don't know who Freak Nasty is, this is Freak Nasty's song. Okay, this is an old school song that we used to get busy to, y'all. Stop playing. Man, y'all didn't even know. I figured it out. Y'all didn't even know. Let's go. He was in here last week and he showed hella love, y'all. I didn't even know. And then I looked at his profile. I was like, wait a minute. I was like, yo, that man was in here showing love. And I was like, oh, that's Freak Nasty. Y'all, listen, I want to thank each and every one of y'all for coming to say it with your chest, y'all. Also, thank each and every one of y'all for coming to